Alright guys, it's Ghost. Welcome back to ARK Survival of the Fittest, their brand new Hunger Games style game mode where you're unleashed with 70 other people on the island in teams of two. For this game, I'm teamed up with Nitz, and then Xylo, another ARK YouTuber, is teamed up with Crit. And so our goal is to survive and be the last man standing.
Oh, is that you guys?
Xylo's the guy out front jumping. He's the solo. Go. There he is, right next to you, to your left, Xylo.
Where?
Yeah, there's Crit. And hold on him, and then join
us. Invited.
He keeps walking.
There we go.
Away.
Oh, no.
Did you make it in?
Oh, clutch timing. All right, where are we going?
All right, same place again. Straight towards the obelisk. The obelisk.
That's obelisk goes towards the middle. Where are we going?
Ghost that way.
The way I
the closest one, the blue one.
Your left. Yeah, the one towards the sun.
I want to try. And, I'm gonna rush to the center and then.
Yeah,
run.
Me and Crit might as well go through middle because where it is.
In our way.
All right, I'm gonna run through middle too. Let's see what we got. Let's take some risks. And if there's four of us in, like as long as we don't punch each other.
Yo, how are people already up there? Jeez.
They're cheaters.
Oh, sweet! You just hold E and just grab shit. Maybe you grab shit? I don't know. I'm not. I got a primitive bow. Oh, I got a metal hatchet.
A slingshot.
All right, what job list?
Towards the sun. Towards the sun.
I can't see the sun.
Obelisk. Right. You're heading the right way, Nitz.
The closest one, the blue one.
People are following me.
Yeah, we're just going to keep running. As soon as we get out of the mess of people, I have an iron hatchet. I can start wrecking people.
I've only got a slingshot too. And someone's right behind me. Xylo, who's behind me?
Ghost, did you get a bow?
I have two bows and some
just
meat.
Just keep going.
I could use a bow. I've got trank arrows.
All right, here.
Xylo, someone's right here.
Ooh, they fighting.
Keep moving, Xylo.
Wait, where to go?
Oh, hold on. Let me get my slingshot out.
I don't see it.
Right here.
Xylo, someone's next to me with an iron hatchet.
I know. Keep moving, man. Yeah, let's just go.
All right, you guys down the hill?
Yeah,
we got to move quick.
I've got 15 trank arrows.
All right, Nitz.
There's a person with a slingshot here. A hatchet.
Yeah.
Are you with me?
I'm right here.
Health?
Keep moving.
All right. Yeah, keep following.
Just for early altercations, it'll be saving us. Oh, there's someone here checking something and dropping stuff. Stroke.
Easy kill for you.
Make sure you pick up rocks as we go.
Yeah.
Yeah! Hey, first kill!
Wait, he was behind us.
Anything good?
I'm just taking it all. Oh, that's why they were dropping stuff. I have a saddle, I think. I have something heavy in my thing. I can't pick up much more. Alright, I see somebody down ahead.
I see someone else.
Yeah, I see the smiley face. I think it was the partner of the guy.
Let's start getting some weapons put together, Crit. Let's go off to the side a little bit here.
You might want to take a break from killing people.
I
want to
try and get this person. I've got trank arrows, 15 of them.
I'm getting like 5 FPS right now.
Okay.
All right, what do I have? Oh, that's what they did. They have 100 pounds of wood.
I'm being hit.
Crit, is
There's
that
bugs.
You?
There's bugs! There's bugs!
Yeah, just avoid the bugs.
I can't move, I'm stuck!
Ah!
You okay, Nitz?
No. How's this guy taking so many trank arrows?
I'm at the river now.
Got him!
All right. Curve to your left. How come everyone
Watch out, you got a D-Lo on you, Ghost.
Alright, you know what? Let's cross the river, and we'll be... I don't see
stamina.
Any piranhas. Let's cross, and we'll start setting up at the opposite side.
I mean, the bugs are still behind me. I'm poisoned.
Alright, I'm starting to desync a little bit, so...
Okay.
That'll help.
Oh, he had a metal hatchet, Ghost.
Nice.
And a compass. Oh, look at all this food. Taking all his food.
Oh, I have another metal hatchet.
Nice.
So yeah, when we get together, we're going to be good.
I suggest we run.
Alright, we might want to avoid... I'm down under half, Nitz, so...
Yeah, I'm good.
Cross the river.
Nitz, level up, put a bunch into health. Because then as our health passively regens, we're going to be stronger than most.
There's a piranha.
I'm at 120. 120, and I'm going to add some more melee damage.
Xylo, remember me!
You level up a lot just by picking berries early.
Why would I remember you when you had such a short, fruitless life?
I'm drowning!
You better not die or no one's gonna remember you.
Get above the water! Get above the... Oh, I can breathe!
111 fiber. Holy crap. Bird?
Yeah, you gained really birds. Quick.
Xyla, was that a T-Rex?
Ghost, do you need a
way?
Spear?
No, I'm good. I got a spear and a hatchet.
A rock just spooked me. I see a Triceratops, Dodo. No T-Rexes.
What should I upgrade?
If we see a dino, I want to
Yeah, there's a path of rocks that you can stamina? Take once you have stamina.
Ghost!
Yes.
This Dilo's not dead. It's out cold.
Oh shit, there's a mate boosted one over here. Nice, somebody must have
oh,
knocked
man,
it out.
Oh man, I'm out of rocks. I can't really the kill river. These bugs with rocks.
I'm Check that out, river. Ghost.
Nice.
Okay.
I just got a whole bunch of hide.
Trying to get my frames above 10. All the salt miners are gone.
Try okay, so miners. We need to meet up with the other guys.
There's so many bugs coming after me, man. See if we can get a spear.
Where are you guys at?
Just across the river.
Alright, Xylo, I'm only on 10 frames a second, so I can't
I put a couple points into wait, just so we don't have,
Xylo, they're after me now.
Your D-Lo's stuck on a tree.
Okay.
Why are there so many?
Okay, let me see
Xylo,
if I
remember
can...
me.
I'm getting engrams. Don't you die on me.
When's the next level
remember
of armor?
Me.
20.
The feminists
no!
are dead.
I'm not gonna remember you. Don't die.
Remember me.
I don't even know your name, man. No!
Oh, no.
I'm getting like 10 frames a second, and I found 5 different bugs.
Okay.
Oh, good. Now that I'm dead, I'm getting more. I'm getting 50 frames a second. That's
oh, good,
wonderful.
Good.
All right. So, do you know where we were last
Xylo,
time,
they're coming.
Xylo? Or no?
Xylo, they're coming. Start running.
No.
There's about.
I just turned all my game settings on to just bare minimum right now, so I'm running fine.
Xylo, you're near people. There's people behind you. They're chasing you.
What?
No, we gotta go save Xylo.
No!
Did they cross the river?
They're across the river. Go, go, go. They got spears.
Are you guys on the beach?
There's two of them.
Like,
he's on the beach. Watch out. There's two people hiding by a big rock.
Yeah, but I got trank arrows. I could take them out if I find out where they are.
I'm going to cross just, back.
Xylo's, yeah, he's going to get back on your side of the bridge.
Okay, I see you. Okay, head back. Head towards the sun, the tower, the obelisk.
I'm here, Ghost.
We're down here.
Hey, so there's a lot of people near you guys.
Ghost, if you can make
yeah, that's why
of...
I wanted to cross the river, but apparently... Oh, they weren't stupid enough to cross the river full of piranhas like I was. Take that.
I'm gonna.
I still
go ahead
can't
and...
find you again, Xylo.
I'm gonna make the armor engram.
I know something just got eaten in the water.
Can you watch right, my
I'm
back
just
real
gonna
quick,
see
Ghost?
If I can make some weapons so I can defend myself.
For some reason, I see someone named Survivor with a green name.
Alright, well, Xylo, you're really close to where we were. Are you in the water swimming?
No, I just got onto the shore.
Okay.
Ghost, give me a second. I'm gonna make us some armor. I got so much fiber.
Ooh, man.
Yeah, I'm just gonna throw a shirt and pants together.
I don't know why I'm
make your own set.
Frames.
I've got my own stuff.
I don't have boots or hide for the boots.
Yeah, I just basically shirt and pants are the most armor value, so.
I don't even see a rock to
He's
get
on
me any flint.
Our dino's on neutral.
So which side of the river are you guys on? Are you on the
we
side
We were on the original
the
side.
End? Okay.
And I think we saw you, because there was a group on the other side.
Oh, someone's dead, apparently.
Is that you, Xylo?
With metal hatchet? Running from bugs?
Pick? There was one dragonfly?
Yeah, I think that's you guys. I'm gonna stop
I've
and
been
jump.
Poisoned. Oh,
yeah,
ghost,
that's
oh.
us.
Cool.
I'm being attacked.
Let me see if
this.
I can knock this guy out.
Oh, you got a lot of bugs, yeah.
They're all attacking
guys.
Me!
You guys oh. take the bugs. Oh, it's
the
your
bugs
death. Okay,
suck.
My bad.
Help!
You can't beat bugs.
Ah! Yes! Save me, D-Lo.
Stay back!
I'm still only getting like 2 frames a second.
Ghost, there's 2 ants on the ground.
The ants should be super weak, it's just we have to actually be able to hit them.
Yeah, the D-Lo's actually doing a great job killing that dragonfly. I think it killed it.
You got it one, Xylo.
I'm gonna actually okay. chop up this dragonfly and see if it gives us.
Oh shit! I accidentally hit your Dilo. Okay, he's very, very low health.
I think
there's another ant next to you guys. It's eating another ant.
I don't see. It.
There, I buffed
you
your Dilo's health.
There's one in front of it with its whiskers still moving.
No, these are dead.
Yeah, all
that,
of our stuff's
the,
dead.
The yellow, why is the orange one moving?
Hey guys.
They're not.
Cut all it up, right. please.
Okay, so here, do you have an iron hatchet already?
I.
Xylo. You have iron hatchet?
Yeah, well, I have a stone.
Oh, here. I can't an extra chop off one of the guys up. We killed.
Oh, okay.
It's a very effective melee weapon.
I would assume so.
I've got 26 chitin.
Alright, I am going to...
By the way, have you seen how long cooked meat lasts?
No, I have not.
An hour.
Oh, very
okay,
nice.
Okay, that's
so
good.
Pretty much
so
don't have
cooking
to
meat will be
it.
Good.
I need to eat.
Alright, I can learn a bow now.
I'm so confused how I'm getting worse frames now than I did on launch day.
I think it's something with the
this
game
This is a
mode.
Private server, remember?
Yeah, that too. I mean, I got terrible frames on here too, so...
Like, everything looks like a... Like, it was made from a Sega Genesis.
Yeah, I just turned everything down. It's not good looking, but... I might see
and
if I can
still
turn...
died. I still die from everything.
Oh, man.
Okay.
Damn,
might have
turn
to turn
down
it back
the,
up a little bit.
The flint mining
Are you guys
too.
Interested in trying to tame a trike? Because I got 6 trainers.
Absolutely, yeah. I need to get some first.
I'm just gonna watch you for the rest
I'm
of the game.
I'm gonna actually go for okay. the... This trike.
Just so you know, guys, there's 24 other players.
Ghost, can you take my D-Lo and turn it off of attacking my target?
Yeah.
Hey guys,
all my
how do you feel about
changed.
Killing
Where
someone before
go?
They tame a trike?
Yeah, I can help with
Never
this.
Never mind. They're level 21 and level 17.
Take control of it.
All right, so guys, let me just give you a little status update. Right across the river, there is a person called Pokey and Potato. Level 17 and 21.
I see something that's going on.
Stop
okay.
ghosting. By the
way. No, yeah, honestly, we don't need that.
It's unfair for ghosting. Everybody else.
I won't tell you what's coming your way then.
So where are you guys at now?
We're just down to on the other side of that rock, yeah. I'm trying to get rid of, like, a ridiculous amount of stone
it's out.
And stuff I've acquired.
Oh, cool, cool.
I've got a trike.
Oh, I never learned the engram for arrow. I was wondering, like, I can't craft arrows. All
right. Yeah, I gotta get that stuff
shirt,
made now.
Hide pants.
All right, getting a bow.
Oh my
going.
God, Ghost! This trike is already a quarter of the way done.
Yeah, I want to get one too. Use him to get narco berries, honestly.
I don't even think we'll need the narco berries.
Well, that's a cool looking Spinosaurus.
Well,
you know,
no, I
wasn't...
mean using them to make like tons of trank arrows.
Yeah, true.
So guys, how do you want to tame a Spino?
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, make sure if you guys have stim berries, throw them
I
on your hotbar.
I don't
hot
have
bar.
Enough
they could
trank
save your
arrows
life.
Left.
Yeah, good plan, good plan.
I have 2 trank arrows left, so we are not going
so,
to Spino.
So, Billy isn't ghost, just so you know. Just down the river, there is a red Spinosaurus maintaining its dominance on the river.
Yeah, we weren't planning on going very far. Like...
Xyla, look at how close this thing is to being tamed.
I probably can't see it because you're in another tribe.
It's already
I can't
almost
even hit
done.
E on it. I'd love it if it just woke up and rammed Xylo in the face.
Can't get the rest of the gear yet, but...
It's only a level 2 trike, but hey. Ooh! Gotta do it! Come here, Toto!
Yeah.
Nice taming.
I'm gonna go tame that Spino, guys. Wish me luck.
Oh god, not my tribe. And it's, by the way, the trike is alive. And it's coming to beat up that dodo, I think. Yeah, Zyl, it's that way.
Let's do it!
Note, it is kind of far away.
Should I, like, not?
I mean, if you have enough arrows, go for it, but, it's also on the river, not the hill.
Goes.
Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna get a triceratops first.
Yeah, I saw you just tamed a trike.
Tank it a bit.
No, I got a dodo, too.
Oh, nice.
Tame all the dodos.
That's ominous.
Okay, cleaned up my inventory a little bit. We're in good shape.
Alright, you know how I said it was maintaining its dominance? It didn't maintain its dominance.
Ghost, where'd you go?
I'm still right exactly where I was. Where I left D-Lo.
Okay.
I'm getting a whole ton of flint because it's what we need for all the arrows.
The Spino has just gone. It disappeared.
I'm gonna give myself some fortitude.
What else do we need for arrows now?
Stone.
Thatch.
Nice job, Xylo.
Ghost, watch out. There's a
I got 2 of them being tamed.
In the air.
Yeah, that's fine.
And you found a swarm of bugs.
Are you judging me right now?
Yes. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of bugs.
Alright, now we're going to be in good shape as far as arrows. I'm crafting like 100 arrows.
I can't move.
Which one was I shooting first?
I don't know.
I have 100 wood on me.
Probably the one in front.
I think it was the blue one.
Alright, I got my movement speed up to 105. That should help in melee combat.
I didn't put anything on movement. I put some fortitude.
I think my game just crashed. Nope.
Here they come, Ghost.
Oh, your army. Holy crap.
Hey, guys,
what level do we
need
for trike saddle?
Army.
Evolution event. No! This is bad. We need fired now, Ghost.
Yeah, Zyla, you might want to run back to them and feed them these two trikes.
Nah, we'll be fine.
Ghost, we need a campfire now.
I'm crafting one. I need that.
Oh my god, the world's turning blue.
It's mega cold. We're all gonna start starving to death.
Yep, that little tribe that's gonna come destroy you has got a fire up.
Stop ghosting.
Wait, what? That guy is cheating!
So are you!
Is he now? Is he? Really?
What the fuck was he doing? His torso and his legs were one. It's like he just tucked his legs behind his back and was floating.
Alright, Nitz, you wanna come over here?
Hang on, I'm chopping
up one of them
our
is unconscious.
Dinosaur, hopefully. Yes, got him!
What happened to the other one?
Chop this guy up for some meat.
Oh, it's still trying to kill you. Oh, no, that's Nitz.
Oh my god, Ghost! We're never gonna need meat again.
Okay.
101 raw meat.
Yeah, I've got quite a bit on me as well.
Did you just pick up that egg, Xylo?
Yeah,
I'm
gonna eat it.
You. Now the parasaur is pissed. Hey, Xylo, turn around.
Okay.
It was charging you.
Right, even right next to this thing, I'm not getting warm.
Yeah.
There, don't have that egg anymore. See, no problems.
Ooh, I can make hide armor, can I? Yes, I can. Hide armor
will
keep you
warm. This is not an easy game for me.
Hide armor.
You pissed off a parasaur and then killed it. Also, the bugs are back. Oh, they're eating your parasaur.
No, that's mine.
Another tribe going.
I think they bit the trike. Yeah, they bit the
trike. Yes!
The trike's your savior. Actually, no, it's... I think it's
eating
the...
I repair my slingshot. I need wood.
Hey, your trike got up.
Good. That was the plan.
It might fight the other trike.
No, only if the other trike hits me first.
Hey, Xylo, don't go that way.
Stop telling me what to do.
You don't know what I was referring to. You just...
No. Like, I will mute you if you continue ghosting. Uh-oh. What happened? Alright, light fire. Aha! You just need two fire sources. We are now not cold.
I'm fine. I've got a...
I have to watch this.
On.
Yeah, I need to go kill some more things to get in full hide.
Oh, I got plenty of hide.
Is Xylo allowed to tell you things? Because he's gonna be screaming.
Hey guys, I'm fine.
Are you being chased by that trike up a hill, Xylo?
No.
The person trying to murder him.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Ghost, take the dinos. I'm gonna go up there.
I don't have the whistles bound anymore. Alright, Xylo, you're in the front?
Yeah.
You're shooting the trike?
Don't hit me, I don't want to kill you.
He's got trank arrows out, watch out.
Where are you, Crit? Oh, there he is.
I left the
That's a trank arrow on your ass, sir.
Oh man, I'm out.
Got him.
Nice. Your friend's trying to eat. Your Dillo's trying to eat him, and he's underneath the world now.
He's fine.
There you go.
Watch out! You got an ant attacking you.
Thank you, Dillo.
Where's some rocks?
Joe,
that's you accessing his inventory, right?
Ghost, you eliminated that person's tribe.
Ghost, take the Take the compass. Because I got one myself.
I take his leather armor. I don't need the compass. I've got so many of them.
Xylo.
Someone.
I got this, man!
No, it's unrelated. Remember that parasaur?
Yeah.
There's just a single dragonfly.
Just chilling there.
There's really nothing in there that we could use.
I just took a whole bunch of berries from him.
We have so much meat that we don't really need it.
It's not even hitting it. It's just kind of flying there.
Oh, man.
That's funny.
Alright, I've got like 150 pounds of weight capacity so I don't get over burdened if I accidentally steal a bunch of stuff from people.
Alright, now that I've gotten out of my predicament, how you guys doing?
Not too bad.
Ghost.
Stop training dodos, Nits.
They're more beasts of dodos! Demon.
We are the dodo tribe, though.
I wish I had gotten to I wish I got these
Wait,
frames when
Xylo,
I was playing.
Xylo, is that you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Do you guys have, like, ridiculous tons of narcos?
No.
No.
Check on the trike. It should have some.
Equip saddle, access inventory. That has a few.
I'm disabling all the following on the dinos on me.
Yeah, honestly, Xylo, I really don't need this many berries. Holy crap.
I'm only just about to start cooking.
Well, I mean, how much meat do you have?
Oh, I got a good idea.
I have like 3 stacks.
Oh, okay.
Huh.
Yeah, that's a smarter idea. Huh. I like that one.
This is going to be interesting to watch.
Hmm.
Oh, there's some people, not a little far away, but some person's about to fight a tribe with a trike. It's going to be fun to watch.
Nice.
So here's a tip. Make 2 bows. One with regular arrows,
yeah.
One with hunting arrows.
That's a good
or
switch up.
Arrows.
Don't
oh, here comes the confrontation, maybe. Nope, he is
leveled up again.
Oh.
Jesus.
He's harvesting a dead body.
There, I named my Triceratops Dodo. Ow.
Oh, here comes the confrontation!
On the side?
I don't know if you noticed, Ghost. Wait a minute. How'd this dodo... I tamed a level 19 dodo? Holy shit.
Nice job, man.
If this person was smart, they'd jump off the trike and fight with it.
Yeah, probably.
Hey, Ghost, our dinos are mate boosted now.
This
dodos,
might
at least.
Go poorly for you guys, actually.
Oh, assuming... shit. Wild trike on me.
Just kill it.
Wait. Knock it. Oh, ow.
No.
Got it.
Nice.
You guys good? Okay. Looks like the mega cold is over. I actually never had any problem with
it. Yeah,
it
just ended.
We got so much meat. This is...
Yeah, I was trying to tame a whole bunch of dinos. Alright, we need to organize and come up with a game plan from here, because...
Well, that's why I'm putting all our dinos right here.
I've got ridiculous
oh,
number of end points.
Got a second dodo, Xylo?
Yeah, the other triceratops. I made sure to carry through.
Ooh, I have a trike saddle.
Ooh, nice. I need more hide. So I'll probably see if I can farm some of that up.
I'm gonna fill
oh,
up
wow.
Delo's inventory.
This is taking an unexpected turn on the battle I'm watching.
Alright, trike saddle takes 5 wood. That's all I need.
Ghost, look at our Delos.
Hey, I got exactly 5 wood. Thank you.
Army of dinos, go!
Why do we have 5 dodos?
Yeah,
you,
why
you
do we
think
only
about
have
that,
5
but
dodos?
Dodos actually are good things to fight as expendable fight tools. They do moderate damage.
They only take
and they're
1 berry
to
tame.
Yeah. Also, spam health on all the dinos because health is ridiculous. I just took that our trike's health up from 300 to 1400.
Alright.
Because it'll make. Because basically, they're going to be distractions. They're going to be charging at them.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Oh, that's
hey,
my coat!
Hey guys, just be warned.
No, come back here!
The rabble rousal's coming your way. It's still quite a ways off, but the general trend is your house.
Thanks, man.
I'm gonna just drop.
Alright.
Alright, so trike saddle. What do I need for it?
Oh, that's sad. You guys, trike died. Or no, it didn't. It's there.
Okay, so I need... We've got trike saddle, so I'm gonna run around on the trike.
Go get us some berries.
Yeah, if you can take the rest of the dinos off of follow.
I think that's the only one you had on you. Oh! Our dodo or dealer would just eat this thing alive on its own.
Nice.
How do you access the inventory on your animal?
I walked up to a hit F.
Survivor didn't survive.
It's
sad.
Gonna give myself some more
fortitude. I don't think his killers are either.
I'm gonna...
Alright, let's get some berries.
Alright, I've got 20 narc arrows, 50 regular arrows.
Ooh, yeah.
I'm a level 31 already.
Easy trank arrows once you get that triceratops.
Whistle, all follow me.
Wait, where'd all the rest of our dodos go?
Where'd the dodos go, though?
I think we lost the dodo.
Wasn't me. Didn't take all your dodos.
What'd you do with the dodo's inventory? Holy crap.
Alright, sweet. I've got my whistles rebound.
Wait, Silo, what the hell are you doing? What the f-
Always make sure you have all passive on a whistle.
Silo, are you teleporting around the map?
No. I just
saw you in the center, then the not center. It was weird.
Must be a bug.
Your
See, 2 hours remaining, boys.
Wow. Alright.
Ghost?
Yes.
There's something shiny at the bottom of this river.
This
yeah,
is
going to
be a sad
stuff.
Ending for that person. Hey guys, get ready to see like Reisky dying in the chat.
What are pearls used for?
Alright, I see someone on the other side of the river.
Electronics.
We just got 68 pearls.
Alright, so I got tons of trank arrows now. We can take on whatever
There's
we want.
There's someone fighting a turtle on the other side of the
river.
Yeah,
that would be the people I'm telling you about. That's where Fight Club is.
Wait, is this one of you guys in the leather armor coming back to the area?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, down that way, that's where Fight Club is.
Mel, no, we wanna go join Fight Club?
I wouldn't join
Can
Fight
I get
Club.
Some Trank Arrows, Ghost?
I don't know. Interesting. So guys, remember that that tribe of Pokey people, they left, and the part of Fight Club moved
There's
into
nine.
Their old house.
Oh, wow.
Do you got a spare bow so I can equip the regular stone arrows?
Now Fight Club's stuck.
No.
Ooh, does that Spino still exist?
3 fiber, 11 wood.
No, it got eaten
Here.
By something.
Plenty of fiber.
I don't know what.
It's a little terrifying, actually, when
there.
You think about it.
Piranhas, most likely.
I'm gonna... Whoa! Oh, that's Xylo. Your guy looks so much more muscular.
Did you punch that? They look... Oh, that's yours. Okay. Oh, Strawberry of the Tri!
Where's the...
I'm getting the bow right
Strawberry.
Now.
Strawberry.
Strawberry.
Alright, let's give me some...
There you go, Nets.
Wow, Fight Club moves fast.
Jeez.
They're just... They left, guys.
If we ever get a smithy set up, I got all the, stuff
By the way, Ghost Wizard.
For it now.
What in the world is... Are these either the dumbest people ever, or they're really blind?
Oh.
Alright, Ghost. I've got 30 meat on me.
There's another person named Survivor.
They're all named Survivor, Chris.
Yeah, if they don't change your name, I think it'll...
But they're green.
Probably because you're a spectator?
But yeah, you guys aren't green. You guys are pink.
All the names are Survivor.
Okay.
The thing is, there are reds, there's oranges, there's greens, and there's pinks.
There we go. Craft some
Ghost,
more of
I'm
going
to take my kite and then throw it on the trike.
All right. I have the trike follow you back.
Is that, like, get right.
I feel really bad sitting here not doing
Not exactly.
Though. Let's go kill.
Well, there's something chasing you.
Oh, why'd you guys attack it? Oh, well.
Oh!
Get back here! What are you doing?
It hit a tree, don't worry. It's leaving.
Huh.
I guess it didn't want you to get meats.
Ghost, the trike's not moving. Oh, there it goes.
Actually, yeah, so I'm a little bit to the right of you guys on the river, so...
If you track where it went, there's another dead trike next to it.
I'm gonna go across the river and join
Fight Club. I see a dead trike. Okay, I see you right behind. Alright, you gotta... Yeah, you got your guys following you.
Right? Yep.
Yep.
Alright, Ghost. That's our four dinos are there.
Two food sacks!
Because I thought I saw a Carnosaur over here.
Really? I didn't.
Oh, well, they actually have a base on the other side.
That's where Fight Club was for a brief amount of time. That's where the Tribe of Pokey people were. Oh, interesting. I think Tribe of Pokey's dead.
We got a raw prime from that.
Oh, Mega Fog.
Ooh, Mega Fog.
I'm going back to the campfire because I can't see for shit.
Make sure you turn the campfire off.
Wait. Ooh, item drop.
I see that.
Where at?
Farther down the beach, back towards base.
I'm gonna head.
Let's all go for it.
Nitz, just so you understand, that is the other side of the island, essentially. It is really far away.
Yeah, you get prime meat from everything.
It's because
I actually can't see it anymore.
I can't see anything due to this anymore.
Just hunker down. Just go prone.
Yeah, honestly.
I forget the prone key.
I see the Delos. That's usually X or Z. Nope, Z is X is prone. C is crouch.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get all the rest of my hide armor set up.
I can't see anything. I just see white.
Oh, Ghost is near you, Nitz.
I'm against all the Delos.
I can see your name. I can see names, and that's it.
Yeah, guys, let's see if we can get a little bit of metal stuff set up, because just pikes would be amazing.
I have four pieces of metal already.
Alright.
What do we need for the thing? I'm not familiar on the tech tree.
Let's see. I have the refining forge and all that, so we need 100 stone, 50 hide, 20 metal.
Ghost, did you drop?
I have the hide. I've got 125 hide on me. How much metal?
Okay. The metal is for afterwards. So.
Oh my god, this mega fog is bullshit.
Where did all my trank arrows go?
Like 8 metal. We actually would probably need to go to a metal area.
Our river's full of
Ghost,
metal.
The chat's saying you dropped them.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, I'm finding them back in this fog. Damn it.
He didn't drop any trank arrows for me. He dropped stone arrows.
No, I had trank arrows on me. Like, I crafted 20 of them just a minute ago because I took the trike and... God damn, this mega fog is just terrible.
Stupid. Like, you might as well ruin your video by doing that.
So I need to find some fiber.
I think we have a Brontosaurus by us.
I haven't seen a Bronto.
Oh my god, this mega fog needs to go away.
It really does.
I see fire.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the fog's coming off.
Nice.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. I can see stuff again.
Oh, I can see stuff again, yeah.
So the fog is turning off. And I can tell you right now you're not near a Brano.
Oh, Nitz here.
And fog's off.
Also, Zylo, come over here. Towards the fires.
Yeah, I'm just taming one more thing real quick.
Oh my god, still alive!
Ghost, do you have the pickaxe, Engram?
Yeah.
You want to make me one?
Actually, guys, I'll be there in a little bit.
Everyone gets it by default.
Oh. What's it take? I think it's wood, thatch, and fiber.
Yeah, I'm going to start watching out, because it's almost night, which means we're going to get our position, so we might want to move away from base camp into a baitable spot.
Fair enough. I'm just trying to tame one more thing real quick.
I'm going to go with more melee damage. Okay, so you had Smithy and whatnot?
I haven't learned.
Interesting.
Actually, I have 300 points. Dear God, I'm going to learn them all too.
Come on. Oh.
There we go.
Alright, so now I need to go take the trike and go get some more narcos, get some more
You get encumbered so fast. I'm gonna see if I can get some metal from the rocks in the river.
Do you heal when you're unconscious or something?
Yeah, we got one!
What'd you get?
Player.
Nice.
Where are you, Zai?
I didn't get a single metal.
Get him, everyone! Get him! Get him! I better back up.
Where you at, Ghost?
Our trike has 1.5 thousand HP.
Yeah, another saddle.
Wow. So I'm gonna do our trike a favor. Let's fancify his
saddle. All the
saddle
people I thought died are still
no,
alive.
What do you think, fancy? Oh, you're
giving him
so
the
wait, did I not get the saddle off this guy?
Right, so I need some more flint.
Apparently our dodo is
where are you guys all going? Oh! Yeah, I killed two people! Oh, there's a third!
They killed... Zylo, they killed your trike!
Ghost, no, look at our not my lowest trike. Level one!
They killed Dodo.
Oh, make sure we level up all the animals.
Hey, our dodo laid an egg. This person withstood Fight Club, so they might be a little hard to kill. You're also shooting your own trike.
Also, I never picked up any thatch, apparently, from the trike.
Blueberry!
Come on, not blueberry.
They're just kiting strawberry. You need to get in there.
I'm trying. They're fast, man.
You gotta hit on them. If you can push them into the water, they'll get eaten.
Alright.
You want health on all the dinos? The D-Lo ghost? Ghost?
Oh. Damn it, they don't take any fiber.
Ghost, how do you want...
Guys, if you want to head up to the right of the water, I need help.
Right of the water?
Okay. Oh, you pushed him in the water! He's gonna die! Maybe... Nope, never mind. There's only one piranha.
Wait, where is it?
Where you
down
guys
the river,
you were
up the river.
He's crossing the water.
Okay, back the way you were with the dinos before
Strawberry,
the
come back!
He's been eaten by two, piranhas.
Strawberry, come back!
Oh no, now they're eating Strawberry.
Must save him.
Strawberry.
Yeah, Strawberry!
Good. Strawberry's gonna get eaten by like five piranhas.
Right, someone's got a carno.
Oh shit. Yeah, we need to start focusing on getting the height. Okay, so I see a trike crossing a river. Is that you?
Yeah, it's us. If you can get some bows on these piranhas, it'd be great.
Yep.
I'm out of
need
stamina.
To regen my stamina.
Oh, my stamina now. Come on, Strawberry. We got three kills to our name. Yeah, Strawberry!
Nice. Holy crap, you guys have been slaughtering things over here.
Yeah, we got into some stuff.
Here I am, sitting here making narcos and...
Me and Strawberry just taking on the world. There we go, level 36.
Alright, we need to find some predators.
Yeah.
I got 26.
All our dinos are back there. I'm a bit worried about it.
Alright, I'm level 36.
I'm gonna go looking for a pre- Oh, you wanna try and take on a Brono ghost?
Brono doesn't really do us any good. They're more team killers than anything else. Like, we'd be destroying Xylo. Yeah, I'm glad I went to 160 weight.
Is one of us able to get a Pteranodon saddle?
Yeah, I can learn it. If you can knock one out, I got you. I tried earlier and failed. Now, is there any other trike saddles around here?
Inventory, I got him.
Players.
I can make one.
I got him, Ghost.
Alright.
I need meat.
I got meat on me.
He's over by the Brontosaurus.
Yeah, I see you. Like, over?
Yeah, like, he's across the river.
Oh, this survivor had nothing. He had a compass.
There's a lot of Mega Piranhas following you, Nits.
I have none on my screen.
There's one right behind you right now.
I see it now.
Blueberry, no.
Just kill something over there.
Oh, Blueberry picked up the trike saddle off the other player. Okay.
I don't want to go across the river.
All right, I'll try.
Wait, your trike picked up the trike saddle? It's like, I want to do something new to wear.
And it would have been his, too.
There are no carnos right here. Like, nothing carnivorous.
Oh, God.
Is this you next to me?
Yeah, it's me. Sorry. Okay. I should announce myself a little bit.
Yeah.
And there's no narcos on this one that's dead.
Oh, I got plenty of narcos here.
That's fine. I'm just taking anything of value.
Yeah, where does my other one go?
You need narco arrows?
Strawberry, where you at? I got 30. Get stuck over here, Strawberry? Come on. Yeah, Strawberry got a little stuck.
Alright.
Yeah, I threw those berries on the ground if you want to grab them.
I could use some narco berries. I need to grab some.
Just shoot it with another trank. It's about the same effect.
Well, it depends. If this thing doesn't actually start...
We're moving base camp. I'm going to go whistle all the dinosaurs and bring them over.
Are pteranodons not meat eaters or something?
2 hours left. There are 15 players left. So we are making our way down. We have... Yeah, pteranodons are meat eaters.
Because this guy is not eating.
Where the hell did our base camp go? My god, we ran a long way. Hopefully the dinos are okay. Oh my god, I thought that tree was a person.
Will you eat, you stupid pteranodon? There we go. It only took one meat to tame it.
Damn. Well, that's a cool feature they added. You eat one stack and it'll refill if you have more. Oh, here's a lot of shit panicking over here. What's going on?
Alright, I'm getting ready to come back across.
Something's going down over here. Oh, some more Delos.
Lag.
Oh yeah, if we see a scorpion, we should definitely tame that too.
I got the
pteranodon. What's a yellow berry?
Alright, if someone can make me the pteranodon saddle.
Yeah, okay. I guess we'll just call this guy a marberry. Yeah, I should have tons of hide on me. So what do I need to craft a pteranodon saddle? I could have sworn I learned it. Guess not.
There is a dead triceratops over here.
Yeah, it might
be. Oh, blueberry.
Oh.
You left all your items on it.
There probably wasn't much. I sorted through. I think both of us sorted through, actually.
Oh, a stupid bee. Leave my pteranodon alone.
Let's see, where's the pteranodon saddle at?
This is how you do it.
Oh, Spino Saddle's level 40? What?
Is this you?
Standing still, probably.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know if we can do the Tyrannon Saddle on this. Oh, we might need the smithy to make it. Yeah, we need the smithy.
Do we have enough metal to make a smithy?
Well, we need to, we don't have enough metal and we
would
need to
just slaughtered a whole bunch of bugs.
Smelting and stuff. Alright.
Dimorphodon. Ooh, so that's actually an interesting idea, getting some of the aerial units, because those are hard to kill.
Yeah, if you can get a Dimorphodon, that's good.
Well, we've got our Pteranodon.
Alright, it's coming nighttime. I'm gonna come head back towards you guys again. Let's try to make our way towards that red thing.
Alright.
Are you guys still at where you were before?
Yeah,
I'm with you, Ghost. I got a little bug. Can you tell? Look at this thing just go.
I never made a torch. I really ought to make one.
Did you
I picked up three more D-Los.
Nice.
Oh, I see the red thing. That's the other way. You see the new red one to the one side?
There's
actually,
one
yeah, let's go for that one.
Alright, we'll head over that way. I don't know if the dinos are going to be able to follow this.
Yeah, at night it's going to be a little tough.
Grab all the cooked food, Ghost.
Oh, I don't even know where the campfire is.
I'm going to head towards that red beacon. I gave myself some
stamina. The trike got stuck, Nitz, if you couldn't help him out.
I'm nowhere
see, where's
to
my torch?
Anymore. I've
done
the
I need
beach.
Everything for a torch.
I don't know if I want to make a torch.
Yeah, I'm kind
yeah,
of holding off.
I literally just can't see a thing, but I guess you're right.
I'll make one just so I can see things. I've got enough dinos on me that...
Oh,
mega cold.
Oh, God, mega cold!
Alright, meet back over to the original base, Nitz.
Okay, I guess... I really want to go for this red. It doesn't seem too far.
Yeah, actually, I'm heading towards the red, too, myself.
Right, I'm gonna have a torch.
Looks pretty close. Ready. The ball means it's still dropping, right? Or does that mean
yep.
it's down already? I've got plenty of food on me, so luckily it don't
yeah, same.
Work. Oh, did we leave our torch on?
I don't have a torch.
Our standing torch?
He means
the
campfire
base.
Thing, yeah.
I don't know, I didn't even know we had one. Hopefully I don't run into any T-Rexes or anything going after this, but...
Alright, well I just need to not starve, so...
Oh, it's in the water! Oh. I don't know if it's worth it. Oh!
Oh, there's three
There's
people
someone
over
next
by
to
it.
The beacon.
Yeah, I think I see you guys back there. You guys are separated right now, right?
Yeah.
I'm the one that's closest to the river.
Okay. Do I still want to go for that beacon?
I am tempted to.
I'm getting the hell away.
Well, I'm going over there, not for the beacon itself, but for the players.
Yeah, I've got enough food that I can handle being cold.
Me too. The others are going to be using torches, and I've got trank arrows. That guy... Let's see... That's on top of the water.
Hey, you guys ready to move in?
I don't want to go in the water. Where are you guys at?
Is this even right, in the water?
I'm going to head over to you, Nitz. I don't like being alone.
Alright, do you see me?
Someone just went down.
That was near us.
How do you know?
I believe... Well, he... After the beacon.
And my Triceratops are getting a little stuck, but I need them.
Let's see... I'm looking for any sort of torchlight.
Yeah, I don't know if people are that gullible.
Well,
person?
Don't. It's not worth going in the water for that beacon.
Person or a dino? It's a bush. God damn it.
Don't see any of the players over here.
Do you guys see the red beacon?
Yeah, I see it.
You see the brontosauruses and stuff?
We might be going for different ones, honestly.
Maybe.
Trying to maneuver through the dark.
Yeah, mine's towards
to
the
you.
Green thing.
Yeah, mine is too.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
So flyers, definitely better than the army of dodos.
Really?
Because they don't get stuck. You don't have to worry about them when they're following you.
Yeah. Alright, I think I have to cross into the light to get around here. This'll be fun.
Okay, one of our D-Los is level 41 right now.
There you go. My chat's just being spammed with emotes.
Okay,
right
I
now.
See what you and your two trikes.
Okay.
You see me on the rock?
I don't.
I'm jumping.
Can't see a dang thing out here, man.
I could see you next to the trikes and everything. Just run towards the rock in front of you. Next to the river.
Oh yeah, I see you now. Okay.
I can't see a damn thing.
See the beacons right.
Come on, trikes are really bad about. Actually, I should just ride the trike, honestly.
I'm gonna step into the water and see how many piranhas we're dealing with. It actually looks like there's only like two piranhas around it.
I don't like being separated from you guys. This is really a bad situation.
I'm actually gonna swim for it.
Alright, so you guys are still over there by that light. Yeah, I'm getting off. This is not good. But I got around the rock, so that's all that matters. Where did all our Delos go? They're way back there.
Uh-oh. Ghost?
What?
You might be doing a one-man stream.
Oh, no. Well, all my Delos are stuck in a log, so that was wonderful.
I'm drowning.
No.
It won't let me swim up.
No.
Xylo, go for that beacon now. I killed both the piranhas that were there.
I may be trying to tame a T-Rex right now. I'll go for it in a second, though.
Dude, watch it. There's someone in the water right now.
Okay.
There are two guys heading for that beacon right now. Stay away.
Oh my god, okay. What is wrong with these Delos? Their AIs are literally the dumbest thing on the planet.
These guys are really low level, though. What the hell?
Okay.
One's 27 and the other's 31. What the hell were they doing this whole game?
I'm 37. Holy shit, I did not realize I was that high.
You should be able to see them. Wait, is that you?
I'm just trying to manage this T-Rex right now, man.
Be careful.
And stop ghosting once again. Okay, ow. Now I got the horde behind me. None of them are terribly fast, but they should overwhelm the enemy with numbers. And all
they're
I can do is
about
just hide
to
behind
get
them.
They're about to get some really good gear. That's what I'm worried about.
Okay. No! Brontosaur trying to take out my T-Rex!
I did not have much when he died.
Let's see. I wonder.
Don't
what
kill
did.
Him! I'm low on Trank arrows.
What I need to do is find some more of these, what are these little flyer called? Dilophosaurus?
Well, I don't think you have to worry about this guy anymore. He looks like he's gonna drown. No.
Alright, so I'm at your base, Xylo.
That was a smart move on this guy's behalf.
Hmm.
He knew that Xylo was near, so he only grabbed certain things out of it and didn't grab everything.
So he didn't reveal his position? Smart move, yeah.
I really hope he runs out of stamina, though, and drowns.
We're down to, last 11. Alright, we gotta be much more offensive now.
By the way, Xylo, the two guys near you are actually a tribe, so...
Is that T-Rex on the other side fighting your guys, Xylo?
Xylo, you're screwed. You're gonna be on your own, Ghost. Xylo's being attacked by two brontosauruses.
No, Xylo!
That's probably why he's not talking right now.
Oh, I'm not used to the push to talk. Oh. So did they kill my T-Rex?
The T-Rex is dead.
No, he's not! Alright, I need to get some meat.
That hippo thing right in front of you will give you over 100 pieces of
meat. Yeah, if I can get him.
All right, are you by the red Bronto, Silo?
Just past it, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you're just down the river from him, Ghost.
Okay.
The trike's stuck again.
I'm gonna leave the damn trike if it keeps doing this.
Oh, it's unstuck.
There it goes.
Any more arrows?
I've got a bunch.
Look at all those.
I want to tame this T-Rex!
I'm guessing the dodos got left behind.
They're slow. And they're not terribly effective militarily, so...
Oh, I know. Yep, there's the dodos.
Basically, whoever keeps up with me earns the right to keep up with me.
You know what I would love? Is those dodos. Okay. You get killed
T-Rex
by
time.
Something,
right,
then
I'm
all
here,
of a sudden...
right next to you.
Okay. I'm about to tame a T-Rex.
Be very careful with that T-Rex.
I just whistled everyone passive, so don't worry about them.
Right, Ghost. Cool. If you can, one of those brontosaurus is over here. You should see one that's looking all bloody. You might actually be able to knock that thing out and tame it.
Which one?
The one that's looking extremely bloody.
Okay.
Up on the
How
hill.
You doing?
Hello. The horde is here.
Good.
Oh! Dude, they're killing your T-Rex!
No! No, the dimorphin. Oh no.
They killed it.
Which one is you?
Fart!
The one with the T-Rex.
Oh, I'm weak. Oh, no.
Did you get the pterodactyl? I don't know which one you are, Xylo.
I'm the one running through the brontosaur legs.
Ghost, they're the ones running away. Get them.
Oh, get them. One's low, one's really low.
Oh, you hit a stego.
Don't hit my triceratopses.
The trikes are actually fighting. Oh my god, this could be a wipe.
Nope.
I'm gonna try to pull my guys back if I can.
They killed your T-Rex.
Oh man. Good move on their part. Darn it! That was all my berries.
Wait, is that you watching them, or are you coming back?
No, my guys are fighting a lot of stuff.
No, but is that you where I'm charging right at you?
No. I'm standing still now, jumping.
Oh, that was you.
Okay.
You're behind that Bronto, right?
I'm by the T-Rex now.
Aw, my Pteranodon died.
Oh shit, we aggroed the Bronto.
You aggroed both the Brontos. Oh no, they're not a group aggro anymore.
Well, they're not a breeded pair. Alright, I need to find you, Xylo. So where
are I'm by the T-Rex.
All the dinos right now are fighting the Bronto.
What T-Rex?
The dead one.
Oh, okay.
Is Strawberry okay?
I don't know, but we just lost everything.
Yeah, your trike's about to die. When did we get a Dilophosaurus?
Strawberry's over here fighting.
Oh, Dilo.
Ankylo.
Ankylo? Oh, okay.
Trikes cannot combat Ankylos. It's gonna die.
I know, I want it to get out of there.
It's mate boosted Ankylos. I can't get him to save. I can't save her.
There's three of them coed for her. Bye, Strawberry.
Well, she killed one of them.
We lost all our dinos because of that.
No, the trike's still alive. I'm just going to get the hell away from those Brontos because those are going to turn on me if I'm...
No! Oh! Player just killed Strawberry.
Where's the player?
I don't know. Level 37, he's using the bow.
I'm getting hit by something,
He's up
but
on
I can't
the hill
see him.
Still. He's looking right at you guys. It's one of the ones that...
I'm under the world or something.
Xylo, he's underneath that rock you're on right now.
Oh shit, I think I glitched under the world.
He's got a bow and arrow again, do you see him? Oh, the other guy's coming from behind, watch it. He's aiming for you, Ghost. He's next to the dead trike.
Oh no, there goes my dinos.
Shit, I got hit by something.
Oh wait, is it this back one or the front one?
He's next to the dead trike. Yep, you're running right toward him, Xylo.
Okay.
I can't hit for shit with these bows. I'm starting to get frame lag. I'm down to 15 frames.
He probably boosted his speed. He's running fast.
Yeah, those guys are just booking it.
Xylo's right on his tail, though, so... You ran past him, Zelo. Oh, there goes the trike. I don't know where he went to.
I see one guy running, but I can't tell Zelo apart from anyone else since he's not my
Zelo
drive.
Is that guy you're looking at right now.
Okay.
He's the one in the bushes to the right.
Okay, well my tribe
there he is
dead.
Zelo to your left. He's over by the Stegosaurus. By the river.
By the river? Okay, I'm sorry, I'm not really talking to you.
Behind you.
Push to talk.
Keep going.
I'm jumping.
Okay.
I saw you a second ago.
Where's he at?
He's next to the Brontosaurus. Behind you.
All right.
He's running towards the
mountain. Oh, way back there?
That's me. Right.
There, right to your left.
Right behind you.
Next to the Stegosaurus. Behind you.
Got a torch out.
That's me. He over in the trees. I actually just pointed.
Yeah, I thought so.
To your left. There he is. You're heading towards him.
No!
The beacon's gonna light him up, though. He's to your left in the bushes. Heading towards the river. Keep going. Exactly straight. Nope. Other way to your left.
Okay.
He's going in the water right now. See him?
No.
He just ducked his head in the water. He's right in front of you. There he is. He popped out.
I can't see in the dark.
I see
man.
Him. He's up against the rocks to the left. Oop, that wasn't Trank.
See someone moving.
He's down. I tranked him.
All right, finishing the
job.
Chop
him up.
Nice. You
his buddy's booking it away.
Dang, he's tanking this.
Yeah, but it don't matter. He'll drown.
Got him.
Nicely done.
Oh, man. He has Focal Chili and Kalian Soup and an Argentavis saddle?
Yeah, he must have gotten a...
Oh, yeah. He's the one who got the drop.
He was the one that grabbed the drop.
All right.
The other guy's still on the beach, but he's running the opposite way of you guys.
Okay.
He's heading towards the blue pillar.
So...
Yeah, that's mate boosted. I want one that's not mate boosted.
That's what they
so
get
I say
for
we focus on getting
dinos.
Pterodons since we're out of dinos. That way we're super mobile.
Mm-hmm. If we can get find an eagle, I got a saddle.
I think his buddy might be spectating with him, so careful.
Yeah, let's meet up. Where you at? Oh boy. There
you see his location now.
Is that just mine? Yeah. Okay, so.
Oh, his buddy's just over here, to the right.
He's literally standing on his spot.
Let's just go get him.
Yep.
He's running.
He was over towards the blue beacon, right?
Yep.
Okay.
He is running.
Yeah, a lot of people put movement speed way high.
Yeah,
it's not
it's
a bad
useful.
Idea.
Oh, I see him.
That's
are you already there? Okay.
Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, we need to tame some more dinos, man.
He's running way down the beach.
We're so reckless right now.
We need dinos.
Yeah.
Get pteranodons. One Trank arrow will take a pteranodon down.
Oh, it will?
Nah, it doesn't, usually.
The Trank arrow will continuously sleep them, and they'll end up falling sooner or later. Just watch them. Especially if it's a headshot.
Okay.
That's how I got mine. I shot it once and then just watched it fall across the river. Ghost, there's actually pteranodon right above you.
Yeah, we really can't see at night, man.
Oh, he landed. Perfect.
Need someone holding a torch for me so I can actually aim the bow.
Yeah, where you at? Do I even have a torch? Yes, I do.
Careful not to hit the stego.
I don't know what I was shooting at. There's an aim.
I don't know
there,
where you are, though.
Alright, I'm
is
heading
this
back
your,
towards
torch
Arbeam.
Over here?
Yeah, it's me and the torch.
Okay.
It's actually useful. I mean, it does light me up, but...
Ooh.
I got your back.
Oh, wow. He actually managed to kill it.
Hmm.
That guy who ran away from you killed a raptor.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I do have a... I do have that flak helmet, and I got a chitin helmet for you if you want it.
That would not be bad. I just hit a pterodon. know where it landed.
There is a level 60 guy
Spina.
Running towards you right now.
Okay. Well, I don't see him, so...
Alright, I'm gonna head towards the guy's single beacon. You wanna meet me
and
up there?
And he's on a Carno.
I lost you.
Oh, fucking hell.
Huh.
I'm actually tempted to go across the river if I know there's a Carno guy after us.
Oh, wait, no. There's I think he's actually across the river. Yeah, you're safe. Wow, this tribe is just gonna destroy everyone.
We were.
No, this guy's level 60 and the other guy's level 57. They've got a smithy set
up. Well, we spent too long looking for that damn supply drop. Like, we really needed to get mobile.
Mm-hmm.
Like, we learned a lot about how not to play
for the most of the time doing that, so.
Well, if I hadn't drowned.
But man, nighttime is terrible on this. Like, they need full moon.
I mean, I'm like 45.
I could see fine. Like, even when I was in game, I could see fine.
What, do you got gamma or something?
Is that an Argent Avis?
Is it?
Any setting for... Oh, my dodo died.
A turtle.
Oh. Oh, wow, this Spino's fighting. I need to get more Trank arrows than I can.
That is definitely an Argent Avis flying around. It's the...
Where's he at?
Argent Avis is the feathered Eagle. Bird, right?
Oh, I've got 18 Trank arrows. Is that enough to kill a Spino?
Yeah, and I got 10. Maybe. We can try.
Alright, you're right next to the Spino that's eating the... thing, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Out of the nine
the Spino
living
might
people...
lose, though.
Okay! Do not mess with that guy. He's running around with
that
a couple T-Rexes.
That Spino has a lot of Ankylos on it, yeah.
Yeah, I wanted to have some T-Rexes, but those guys came up and killed it.
Let's see... These two level 57s are at the blue tower.
Alright, where are you at? I'm right.
Oh, I think
Bronto.
We have a T-Rex just past the Spino as well.
Ghost, are you guys still
let's,
at?
Let's go for the Rex.
Yeah.
Spino is a little out of our league. It's also in the middle of the river. Gonna die.
That guy is watching you guys, so be careful. He's gonna wait.
Alright, that's
moment.
You hitting that rock right now.
Yep.
Okay. Wow. Xylo, you're level 46?
Yeah, do you realize how many people I've killed? I'm pretty sure I got 6 kills.
Oh, there's a T-Rex right there.
Yeah, that's our plan.
I would not go for it, because if you hit it, the other dinos will get pissed off at you.
No, they won't.
That's how it works. If you attack their target, and it, knock it out or whatever, they'll attack
No, they'll
you.
Just try to kill it, and we'll have to deal with a lot of them. I want to see that T-Rex kill a couple other ones before we start shooting.
Sounds
it's
like
gonna die.
Yeah, whatever happens, happens. T-Rexes have AoE damage, though. He hits them all every time he swings.
Let's see.
Check the Stego, see if they have anything on them. Nope. If we leave them there...
I still have that Eagle saddle on me, and it's a lot of weight, but...
I'm trying to compare where you guys are to where this guy is. Because that
yeah,
Carno scares the crap out of me.
Yeah, we get eaten by the Carno guy, it's because we didn't play well enough.
Yeah. I'm still calling it circumstantial.
These level 50s are your least worries. They don't have a single dino, and they're still running around in cloth.
Wow. I guess they're trying to level farm.
I have a little bit of fortitude, so I'm a little bit more resistant to Tranks.
Oh, yeah, true. All right,
he's down to one. He's down to a Stego now, so I think
we're okay.
Gonna... One, two, three, four. One,
yeah, you start
two,
on him. I need to drop some
four.
Weight off.
One, two,
right, back.
Four. One, two, three, four.
Okay, this guy's tribe is the biggest one to worry about
one,
right now.
Two. Oh, he went down.
Alright, get the Stego, get the Stego.
This guy has one, two, three trikes, a D-Lo, and a T-Rex, and an Ankylo. He's your biggest
wow.
threat.
Wow, one arrow. That's how low that Stego was.
Well, I got 2 arrows on him before that, but yeah. Alright, get the meat from the Stegos, feed them to the T-Rex, we got something.
I think I might have some prime meat, unless it... No, it all...
It spoils real fast. I got some over here. One piece, but it's something. Thing is, we can't really make a T-Rex saddle without a lot more setup here. I'm gonna throw a chitin helmet in there, you can take that.
Thank you. What's a T-Rex that'll take? I mean, even just having the T-Rex on our team gives us a much, much stronger chance.
This guy's probably your biggest threat, because the Carno's not...
Saddle, Carno Saddle, Sabertooth Saddle, Bronto Saddle. Level 40. I mean, I'm not far away.
Wow, that is super
cheap. No, we can learn it. It just takes resources we have no way of getting right now.
Oh, what does it take?
Smelted metal.
I only have 4 things of metal.
It takes a couple. It takes at least 100 or something.
Ooh! Oh, the guy with the Carno!
That's what we get from airdrops.
Why didn't you kill him? There's someone here who tranked out one of the high levels with the Carno and didn't kill him off. He's just sitting there laying on the ground. They ran away.
All right, I got 3 more prime meat.
Is this the guy? Okay. I'm taming another trike just because... Oh, wait, no, I don't even have the saddles anymore, but whatever. Saddles are easy to make for triceratopses. That's why I really like them.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep getting as much prime meat into that guy as I can.
You're being shot at.
Oh, he woke up.
Well, that's good.
No, Rex? Your Rex is tamed. He's attacking the guy.
Oh, nice.
Because he was dumb enough to shoot an arrow at him. He's dead.
Bad
time. Also, make sure you whistle him to passive when you're done killing this guy, because otherwise
I'm just watching him kill the guy.
Lend a hand, because he's...
This dude's got 2 tranks in him.
He's down.
Nice.
No, he's not. That was another guy.
No, you killed him.
Wait, is that Ghost?
I'm still alive. Yeah, that's me.
Okay.
Friendly torch. Torch of peace.
Good, good.
Your dino is still eating him, even though he's dead.
Now, let's see what he had. You already got a chitin helmet. C4 charge. Rocket propelled grenades. Tripwire narcotics.
Well, we know who opened that chest.
Ooh, improvised device. We can actually use those. Tons of arrows. I'll grab them.
Only 8 people left, Ghost.
Oh, nice. Man. We're doing all right.
6 tribes. That means 2 people are solo.
Ooh, compound bow. That is huge.
Nice. All right. I'm going to take all the fur hides. Ooh.
Someone's got a T-Rex they're taming.
Nice.
Oh!
Your T-Rex is good. Make sure you level him up, because he probably gained a shit ton of levels from that guy.
He did.
Yeah, just pure health and health fortitude and melee if they damage. Have them. Oh yeah, melee damage would be crazy on those.
So, that was hilarious. This guy was taming a T-Rex and it died.
Alright, we're unfortunately a little bit low as far as... Actually, I probably should keep those on me. We're a little bit low as far as trank arrows go.
Yeah, but I have a Triceratops taming over by the beach, so we can get a bunch more made.
Okay, I was going to say we don't have a Triceratops, but now we do. Okay, cool. All right, I'm going to see if I can punch out a Pteranodon. Oh, no, that's melee kill. That's not a knockout, is it?
I don't know. These Dilos are not smart. Oh man, my
inventory
is stacking. Go
over the water, please, when you pass out. So I can get there's a supply crate, right next to us.
Well, I have a T-Rex and a Triceratops.
Yeah, let's,
Let me get the saddle made. Trike saddle, I just need some wood. Let me get that.
Yeah, these guys have an Argent Avis and a, Carnotaurus.
We're so bad on that. Do you give him enough, he's really bloody. Does he have enough meat that he can recover?
Who?
Your dino.
Is the rest... Hey. Yeah, he's got plenty of meat.
Okay. The guys in plus armor are finally taming. I shouldn't have went for that.
Alright, what is weighing me down so much? Arrows, an extra bow, let's get rid of that. Gotta hold on to the stem berries.
I have a metal arrow, if that does any good for you.
One's not really gonna be any good. All right. So beacon?
Yep. All right, so you got your trike as well?
Yeah.
Nice. Well, that beacon's really close.
Exactly. Yeah, that's why.
I could swim into the water and look if there's any piratas.
I am level 53.
I can just punch this guy unconscious. Nope.
There's a dead brontosaurus on the river there, Ghost. Scary.
Yeah.
Take the loot from it.
I don't think there's anything on it other than a... Yeah, it's just a bone. I am gonna grab it, so shit. I think you not put your tail through that.
Be very careful. Albino T-Rex eating a brontosaurus. Right next to it. Survivor tracker. Oh my god, it follows you.
Yeah, that's a good one. Alright, let's use this time and go hard on him. I have also like 13 primal meat.
Nowhere near you, if you look. Now's the good time to go for that beacon, though, in the water.
There yeah, we know exactly where everyone is. That's a T-Rex on the other side.
Yeah, it's Albino, yep. too.
Alright, you want to go for that as soon as you get that done?
Yeah,
Then start, we both have a T-Rex.
Yeah, I'm going to grab this, then I'm going to start farming up some narco berries.
Oh, it's Adilo's fighting it!
Yeah, this is good enough range.
Wait! What is it doing? Oh, it went in the water after a
I'm confident.
Turtle. Anything good in there?
Spino saddle.
Oh, that's really good if you can get a Spino.
That's it. Just a Spino saddle, but...
Is that a dead...
It certainly is.
There's another freaking albino. That's another albino T-Rex!
Yeah, the one that's dead right here. Oh, hello. Thank you for extra arrows and a metal pick.
Ooh, metal pick. That's good.
You didn't break it?
A ton more prime meat, too.
Did you take everything?
Good.
There's
I,
a
just
dead
picked
body
up a
in the river.
Yeah, I grabbed some narco berries off him, but he didn't have much.
Well, that means he died swimming to it.
Oh, fuck, the T-Rex is on me.
Oh, shoot just, it.
Gonna cut into some other dinos.
Shoot it with Trank. He's fighting something anyways.
I'm gonna start setting up a bunch of Trank arrows.
Ghost? Did you attack that?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I mean, I can't do anything to bring him down without the Trank arrows, so I'm gonna set that up now.
Oh no, it looks like they were killing Carno.
Okay. And do I have all those? Yep. Craft. 26 Trank arrows. Need more. Oh, I'm getting a little bit of lag.
Oh, these guys are smart. He's breaking down his foundation.
Not a bad plan.
Oh, is he building them and breaking them for experience?
I think what he's doing is breaking down the his old base because this event. So people don't know where he was camping at.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, I only got 3 Trank arrows left.
This guy's level 62. And he owns an Argent Avis, so be careful.
Yeah, that's certainly a weakness of ours.
This guy's level 62.
The T-Rex is heading on your side of the river.
Okay.
You all are super far behind in levels compared to everyone else.
54 is super far behind?
They're 62 plus.
That's not super far.
Oh good, he passed out. Nice.
Oh, you got
him? Nothing in the water. My last Trank arrow.
Jeez, and I'm sitting here trying to get us stacked up.
And this guy's 63, and he's gonna have a T-Rex now.
We're gonna have 2.
He's gonna have a T-Rex, a Carno, and an Argent Avis. There's a spino in the water near them too.
I have literally like 40 something primal meat on this guy.
Okay, I'm gonna try and take a Gyazo. Oh, I can't. I'm in full screen. Darn it. I'm watching a spino literally just spin in a circle in the water trying to get this koala camp.
See the camp?
Yeah.
Is he nearby us by any chance?
No. You can see it by the beacons.
God, it's creepy staring at a T-Rex's eye while it's sitting there. Oh, hello, Raptor. I'm gonna have to kill you, aren't I?
Which one are you guys?
I need fiber to repair that other bow.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna cross and come over to you.
Let's see, which one of them? Okay,
oh,
that's...
shit. Someone has a Bronto saddle. Ooh, I'm taking that.
Okay.
Found a random dead body.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of those now.
Ooh, you could tame a Bronto ghost and ride it around and just destroy the guys with the T-Rexes.
Yeah. Not really destroy, but...
Those things...
How long does the
send them.
T-Rex take? He's not taming.
Shouldn't take long. Do you have meat?
They have to eat to tame.
Yeah.
Yeah, I put a ton of meat in him.
If they don't eat, they're not gonna tame. Mm. Once it eats, it'll tame.
Oh my god, it moved its head to eat. That's scary. Wow.
Spooky.
One of them, one primal meat, was 90%.
Oh my god.
And I put it like 40 into this guy. If there's any more carnivores around, like, we have tons of primal meat to give them.
Yeah,
now
just...
with two T-Rexes, we should just go nuts.
Yeah, how do I make a raptor saddle? I need that.
Okay,
oh, you got
so
a raptor
that's...
already?
Yeah, just there's
all
one
the
chill
events
here.
Over. Okay, I know where this guy is in comparison to you, and he's probably right, one
don't
of your
tell
bigger
us, though.
Threats. Well, I'm just saying this guy's probably one of your bigger threats.
Okay.
Not he's got four trikes, an ankylo, a T-Rex. He's got a raptor. Yeah. Three D-Los. He's a big threat just because he has so many. I'm glad you managed to kill the one that attacked your T-Rex a second time.
We killed so many people, but it set us back time and time again.
Yeah. These bugs are so annoying.
See what else we can get tamed up.
I really wish you could tame a bug, though, because that would be amazing.
Do you have a lot of arrows? Because I'm all out.
Oh, there's a...
You make some arrows, I'll get you some berries.
What are the mini Argent Avises called?
Dimorphodons.
Oh, there's some of those down the river from you.
Oh my god, all of the saddles unlocked. We can make wreck saddles.
Yeah, but what's the resources for
it? You need a smithy.
It?
Oh, right. You said that.
I think you need a smithy. We haven't tried it.
You taming that trike, or?
If you have an arrow and you want them, go for it. I was just starting them.
I only have one, that's it.
That is probably one of the biggest threats right now, too. Oh my god.
Is he tamed by you or me?
Me.
Tamed by a dodo squad. That's me,
that's
I think.
You. That's Ghost.
Oh, okay. There we go, then.
Ooh, are we gonna see a fight? This, Celria is right next to Ryukin.
Huh, body.
Raptors versus T-Rex.
Yeah, that's the one I found the
okay.
Bronto saddle.
Oh, metal
on.
Pick.
Oh, please
Ooh.
Meet up.
Narc
yes,
rares.
They're gonna meet up. Aw, darn it.
Oh, there was narco berries on that guy? Damn. Do you have any trank arrows or anything I can steal from you?
Aw. The guy who has all the raptors ran away from the other guy.
Oh.
Well, I wanted them to fight,
because
that would have eliminated a big threat.
I just want to have, like, plenty of them, because those are a huge weapon for us right now.
So the one that has the Argent Avis just tamed a Spino.
Oh, man, I want a Spino so bad. We need to comb down the shore and find one once we're well set on arrows.
Yeah.
The problem is everyone's at the shore right now. I think everyone's looking for Spinos.
Oof. If we get into a fight, we get into a fight, but, I mean, we gotta move.
Yeah, obviously. Oh, you guys got a raptor, I didn't even notice that.
Also, I think if we kill the owner...
What's going on? No! The raptor, everyone's fighting!
I whistled my passive.
How do you do it? How do you do it?
I don't know. I don't know what the other key is.
They're gonna kill each other. Ghost, your Rex is dead.
No. Oh, there we go.
Did it come back?
The trike's still fighting the T-Rex.
Alright, ooh, and a Spino over here.
What's my Rex doing?
No, don't you go back there, Rex. Don't you go back there.
No!
Of course my Rex just does that and then comes back. Oh, man. I guess grab my Raptor saddle and...
Oh, Piranha.
In case we find anything else.
Oh, God, I'm gonna die to Mega Piranhas.
No, you're not. Come on, let's...
I'm stuck. I'm overburdened from taking the stuff off of him.
Ah!
Oh, your trike is attacking me again.
Yep.
What?
Ghost,
stop it, guys.
Your trike. What's your HP like, Ghost? He's got you pinned in a corner.
Too heavy to jump. Oh, no. I'm gonna die to inventory.
Come on, trike.
Your
stop
trike's
this,
fighting
man.
His trike now.
I'm trying to get him off him.
If you can run over to... Oh, no. Your T-Rex is going to get involved.
No, my T-Rex is passive.
Oh, I'm almost on no HP. If there's any piranhas in this river, I'm dead.
You gotta... The... Yep.
There's actually someone in the water right here.
I'm following the trikes.
Yeah, that body was already checked.
Call your trike back.
Alright, we're good, we're good.
Okay. You're good,
there's
Ghost.
There's a dead player here.
Yeah, that body was checked already. Oh, no! Ghost, your trike's now attacking him!
Sorry, we're making it away.
I called him off.
Okay,
he's still chasing.
There's the downside of, oh, man.
Teaming
my
across tribes, yeah. I'm at, like, a sliver of HP, so...
Oh, man.
Your trike's still attacking him, Ghost.
Just kill my trike, then, whatever. I need to get on the other shore so I can actually start healing. Because I'm dead otherwise.
Okay.
What needs to be done is the teaming needs to... One person needs to tame all the dinos on the team.
Yeah.
That way they don't fight like that again. Also, there's a Triceratops to your left, Ghost, that has a saddle. It is
dead.
Yeah,
it was one of the ones that ours died to when the Brontos attacked.
Oh, okay.
Well, shit, I had an albino T-Rex. I'm glad I had so much health and speed and stuff like that. There's saddles or some shit over there where I was fighting. I dropped everything I could in my inventory that was heavyweight.
This guy almost killed... Oh, wait. You can't take fall damage. That's right.
I'm gonna get this Spino tamed.
This guy's been getting a lot of beacons.
I have so much primal meat. If I can actually tame, if I can knock something out.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Like, I'll take a raptor at this point. Like, running around on a raptor?
Yeah, that'd be good for you, honestly. That wouldn't, like, hurt.
Ooh, some of the big guys are going to be fighting each other.
All right, well, I'm going to stand on this side of the river until I'm healed.
Yeah. I'm gonna stand on this side of the river until my guys forget about
eating it. I don't know why your guys just went nuts.
Yeah, no, your guys went nuts, man. Mine were fine. No, I don't know.
Well, at least I whistled my T-Rex off, so yours killed him.
Yeah.
Just had 5 prime meat spoil on me.
Took plenty of damage, but...
Well then. So, when a person dies, their dinos stay there. Because there's 3 tame dinos right here.
Yeah, I think you can apparently just pick up after their dinos and take them. Claim them for yourself.
I don't know. These 3 dinos are just sitting here.
wish I saw that Bronto saddle. I'd give a shot for this Bronto. Probably have no chance in hell, but...
What are you wearing for a mess, Xylo? Holy crap, you look creepy.
Yeah. Flak helmet.
Your head is sticking through it.
Yeah. Been told I have a big head.
That is a very big bee. Watch out, you got two of them on you, Xylo.
Yeah, no.
Ooh, that's a predator, I think. No, that's a T-Rex going, or a Triton.
Ah, but a Stego's still killing it.
I know, I'm trying to get that Stego down, too.
Xylo, could you help?
Shh!
I'm trying to tame a Pteranodon so at least I can scout for Xylo.
Oh, you got a compound bow?
Yeah, got off one of the bodies of the people I've slaughtered.
There is a beacon right there. Carnivore drop?
Carnivore drop!
Oh.
Go to the drops!
No, it drops
no,
on us.
No, it means it drops carnivores on us to eat us.
No.
Raptors!
There's...
Oh, this is probably gonna finish me. There's two raptors on me, unless these things go out really quickly. Alright, well I got a raptor to tame if I live. Two of them, in fact.
Nice.
Someone had a bunch of pteranodons dropped on them. Well, that's lucky.
Oh, pteranodons, okay.
Ghost had raptors.
Yeah, I got two raptors out of the deal. I'm happy.
I got a raptor.
I got like a billion prime meat on me, so it works out.
There was someone with like four raptors already. That kind of scares me.
Alright.
So this stuff eating that Spinosaurus.
Alright, so what does it take to make a raptor saddle? I can make that without anything?
Like, I think something just killed the Spino.
Yeah, T-Rex probably just did. Man!
Well, I mean, there's something inside of its ribcage killing it.
This is rough.
There's a raptor inside its ribcage.
Hey!
Well, if it's already dead.
Hello, okay. Little guy. I've got two raptors now.
So, apparently it gives you different creatures spawned.
Alright, what does a raptor saddle look like? Did I not get the engram for it?
You might not have the engram.
Yep.
Oh no, the spider was alive?
Yeah, yeah. It had a raptor on its ribcage. You couldn't actually get to it.
I need 14 fiber.
Oh no. Your T-Rex is just eyeing up that raptor eating the food.
So,
I'm trying to call him back so he doesn't attack it.
So, fun fact. It doesn't drop the same carnivores on people. Someone had its scorpions dropped on them.
Oh, that's the worst.
Yeah, that would suck. Hey, Zyla, you want to team up Rano?
Not particularly.
Because there's a bunch of... Hey, I know where you are, Xylo! Guys, Xylo's at our old house!
Yeah, I know.
Am I?
This is where we bunked up on the survival server. Except it's severely more landy now. There's more land here now.
Ghost now has two raptors.
Yep, and I'm saddling them both.
Okay. Yeah, so
that way
the armor.
I didn't realize it was armor.
Hey, Xylo, that supply drops down.
I just didn't want to die because I jump on the wrong one.
It's in the middle of the water. Have fun with that.
It's not that bad.
This guy is a big threat. He's got
there's
so
something
many
dead in the water.
Vicious creatures.
Yeah. Oh, it's Ghost's T-Rex.
Harsh. Oh, one of the people died. Probably the guy who had the scorpions dropped on him.
Okay, so my raptor can't move.
Too heavy.
Apparently.
Yeah, you're at a way to probably kill it.
Got a free T-Rex.
There's a dead body in the water.
This team of
two... Yeah, there's nothing on him, though.
Well, it's next to a supply drop.
This team of two is your biggest threat.
Yeah, because they can't hurt each other.
Well, they're
also... I think
also...
at the moment you're... Yeah. Oh, it's the tribe of Pokey!
No, BBB. Oh. They got a T-Rex, a raptor... Oh,
I don't know,
tribe
of Pokey's doing pretty good.
BBB has a T-Rex, Spino, Raptor, and Argent Avis.
Oh. As soon as I get the Spino with the saddle, I win, but I need to do that.
Tribe of Pokey, yeah, they're not that good.
They got enough raptors, though, which is all you need.
They got the raptors from... Oh, they just got a Carno, too.
Ryukin still has his army of Gynals following him.
I know, right?
Oh my god, I'm so... Jeez, I'm dead.
You're encumbered. It's you have more weight than your dino can handle.
There we go.
More yeah, you're still moving slow.
Alright, let's go for the supply drop, shall we?
God, the frame rate is ass.
There's a supply drop in the water right next to you.
Yeah, that's where he's going to.
That's where I'm grabbing.
What do I have? Okay, I'm using that spear because I think the metal tools are stronger.
Yeah.
I think my armor is just too heavy.
Ryokin's getting another T-Rex, it looks like.
Tons of arrows and food here.
Just to point that that beacon does disappear eventually.
Holy yeah, it takes a lot of time.
Crap, crit.
Yo.
Are you spectating Ryokin?
Nah, I'm on Xylo.
Take a look at all the dinos Ryokin has.
Holy guys, another Spino saddle. Ah!
Nice.
Ooh, compound bows. So those are just straight up better than regular
bows. Yeah,
bows.
Absolutely.
Oh, wow, that's a lot of dinos.
And that's not even all of them. Some of them are
tailing
behind.
My frame rate can't handle them all.
Oh, no, it's closing in, and I need to get some spinos before this ends.
What's closing in?
The border.
Ooh.
Oh, my God. I didn't notice the border.
So, Celroya just hit a really bad position. They just lost all six of their raptors.
They got good. Eaten by the border.
Yeah. No, by
what do I have that's got weight?
Oh wait,
on
no.
It?
I think
saddles
got are
heavy
them.
Ghost.
I don't have any more saddles.
Rocks?
I dumped all my rocks.
Oh, nope. She's got one raptor and a trike left.
Oh, having two bows.
Oh yeah, bows heavy.
Yeah. Get rid of one of them.
Sauria did hit level 60 though.
Level doesn't mean that much, though.
How did Celroya lose animals? What ate them?
Carno.
Oh.
But which she is now taming.
Oh god, the compound.
Right, what do I need for that raptor saddle? I need wood.
BBB is the team that scares me, though, with all their predators.
Yep.
Then again, you just have to kill BB.
Yeah, if they don't have saddles on those predators, do they or not?
It doesn't matter. As long as you have an Argentavis, you got them.
Oh,
we
they're smart.
We don't have an Argentavis.
Well, get an Argentavis or a Pterodactyl.
They have Argentavis.
So you're saying they do have saddles?
Yes. He's riding a Carno last time I checked.
And they also have an Argentavis saddle.
I have the saddle, I just haven't seen one of them at all.
Look how you guys
much,
just left.
How much did a little mini pterodactyls take to tame?
Not a lot. It's just getting one knocked
probably.
Out.
I mean, how long? How many arrows to unconscious?
Ooh, Spina.
One to
probably one or two.
The range is 1 to 5.
Okay.
Your Spino died, didn't it?
My Spino died a long time ago.
The shit.
It's fighting you, and your raptors are fighting it.
Oh. Wish I could see, but they're running circles around me because we're all chasing each other.
Look, you're not taming that one ghost. Also, ghost, turn around. There's a beacon.
Ooh, my raptor's walking on the bottom of the ocean.
Your raptors might die to that thing. That thing is fast.
They can kill a Spino without dying.
It looks like it's going to kill there. You might want to just set them on attack.
Yep.
Dang, there's a lot of guys over where I'm at.
Oh, hi,
oh,
Xylo.
Oh, there's a T-Rex.
Hey, hey,
that's
no,
new.
Me.
That's Xylo.
Backing up.
Oh.
this is so hilarious to watch.
How many tranks is it going to take?
Did I just start to lose my Triceratops somewhere?
I don't see your Triceratops now. This thing is not tranking itself.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to leave it behind.
How did you get yours, Nitz?
My Pteranodon?
No, your little fly thing.
I had a Pteranodon.
Yeah,
I shot it in the head once.
Ghost Adillo's coming to party.
Hop on the raptor and just attack.
Yeah, by the way, there's nothing left in that beacon if you're interested.
It didn't break?
No, I just didn't take all the crap.
Oh.
There's a lot of dead bodies over here. Dead scorpions.
It ate someone's dillo.
Okay, attacking this thing was a dumb idea. Am I just...
Oh yeah, here's my Triceratops.
I think you're gonna lose the raptors to this thing, Ghost.
Dang, I see no more Spinos. I saw one.
Okay, I'm gonna kill this fucker.
Thought I saw a Spino, at least.
You're not even hitting it on my screen.
Well, it's fast. There we go, we killed it.
Yay.
Your raptors are alive. How are their health looking?
Have them eat that trike there with a saddle on it.
That would be strawberry.
Oh, strawberry, no. There's a dragonfly running.
I'm serious,
out,
strawberry's
so.
The MVP of this game. Strawberry's got three kills.
Oh, I missed the ball.
I've got a couple of them.
Oh, weight does nothing on raptors.
No.
Oh, if this
health
guy
does a bunch though. Alright.
If this
fine.
Guy attacks you, you're screwed. Ryugan's army is just insane.
Here's hoping they get stuck, they get killed by the the wall of doom.
Yeah.
Cause I mean it is coming. There are currently beacons outside.
Alright, where did you head down? You headed down the river. Okay, so you're
yes. I got an ankylo saddle, so I'm grabbing one of them real quick.
So BBB is prepared to fight, basically.
I'm gonna try to get like an ankylo army or something.
They're
I don't
sitting
know
in the center.
I really want to find Spinos, but
whatever
we
you're gonna do, you
need,
need to do
something
fast.
And a lot of them. Do you have a ton of narcos? Like, we just need a shit ton of narcos to get everything.
Got some.
Because I've got a ton of primal meat, so if we just go hunting carnos.
You got 48 minutes left.
Okay, I'm gonna ride up the shore on the raptor, leave everyone else back there. See if I can find a Spino.
Crit, let's go look
for
Spinos.
I don't
know
why I'm so heavy. Is it just
I'm gonna
is
tell
it
you
the
right
weight
now,
of the armor?
There are no Spinos.
But there is a beacon at the end of the...
They
There's
are gone.
A scorpion
What do
there?
I have in my inventory that weighs a lot? Let's drop all the wood.
There's a
That's
beacon
wood
falling
right there.
Right there.
Wood is heavy as shit.
Yeah, it's falling. And really all I can get from that is more saddles that I can't use. So.
You can get weapons and stuff, like guns.
Oh, yeah, true.
Right. There we go.
Well,
now
remember
my raptor's
the rocket
normal
launcher?
Speed.
Oh, yeah, oh, Kurt, you weren't here when it. They found a rocket launcher, huh?
Nope.
Well, ammo, rather. It's gonna literally fall right on a dillo. There's a dillo standing in. Oh, he's getting out of the beacon.
I'd love it if I got more than 5 frames a second.
Yeah, I guess.
I wish you could have lasted longer. I wish I could have lasted longer instead of.
Well,
growing.
I died to lag. It would have been.
I wish
been
me and Ghost
would have
just teamed up. It would have saved us a lot of trouble. Gosh, you guys.
I should have went after the beacon in the water.
You heading to that beacon that's descending?
I'm just wondering if there's anything I can do to make this run better.
There's a scorpion on the beach.
Ooh, that's a good one to get.
I think I could try to get it with 5 tank drink arrows.
I don't know if... Are they affected by tank arrows?
You have to be able to tame them somehow.
So what? It's better for you if you're not on your raptor, because the...
What are you asking is tameable?
A scorpion. We know it's tameable, but we're not sure if they can be knocked out by trank arrows.
They can't. They're immune to trank.
I just got the saddle for that guy. Yeah, get a slingshot and take him on with that.
Just the fog is rolling in.
Is this mega fog? No.
No! Okay, it's not mega fog. Understood. Do you have any shotgun ammo, or can I just drop this thing? It's heavy.
What, a shotgun?
Yeah, anyone
it
have ammo?
It should have some ammo built into it.
Nope.
Zyla, your animals are going crazy. Oh no, man, that's Ghost.
Yeah, I didn't learn my lesson.
God damn, you fought an albino one.
I saw the albino one and I wanted an albino one.
Yeah. Also, you're being fought by an ant.
Oh, now there's 2 albino ones.
Oh, nice. Where's my guy?
I just
tranked
my raptor.
Ghost, you need to learn your goddamn lesson.
Yeah, I'm just fucked. Like,
Xylo,
we did not do a good enough job of just stockpiling Trank arrows and just building an army.
Xylo, pity kill him.
Yeah, nah, I need this guy. Need him to distract him on the other side while I come in from behind.
I mean, that's the only way you guys are gonna fight, BB. Oh my god, Ryuken. Nitz, have you checked him out lately?
Yep.
You just need, like, a bomb to fight him.
Speaking of bomb, don't you guys have C4 charges?
Yep.
Those don't do a lot of damage.
I will suicide Dino.
Did that get patched to the point where
I don't have the thing to ignite it though.
Oh, you don't have the detonator shit.
Ryuken, my god.
All right, well these guys are all getting into quite a fight.
Wait, hey, mega fog.
Don't take the fog away and give us mega fog.
That's amazing. It took away the fog. You know, it's not foggy enough.
Mega fog.
Ooh, my raptor almost died for a second here.
Huh. Apparently, Mega Fog doesn't affect the center ring.
Convenient.
These guys are just...
Alright, well, I have a primitive pistol with a scope now.
Nice.
No ammo. And I can't see my damn raptors. Alright, well... Mega Fog is just, like, the worst. Like, there's no point for Mega Fog.
Yeah. Unless you're, like, already fighting in the middle, then it would be intense, but other than that...
Like, I'm right next to this beacon, to the point where I can clip into
it.
Yeah, you can't even see it.
Yep.
Let's see. I'm looking to see if there's a way to block the fog. Because these people look like they're skipping the fog somehow.
Are you able to see through the fog?
No.
Nope.
And I'm a spectator.
Yeah, I just can't do anything. I'm just gonna wait. I guess tame up my dinosaurs a bit.
Even on Ryuken's screen with a fire right next to him, it's still foggy as crap. But if you go to the center, it's not bad.
Okay.
You actually see stuff. Well, you don't want to go to the center, believe me.
But... You said
we need to do something. If we're gonna fail, there's no reason to delay and fail.
Yeah, that's the thing. You say there's no spinos around. Well, that's my only hope.
Yeah, there are zero spinos within a million mile radius.
Also, yeah, that dome is enclosing. So there's eight players left. Like, I don't know if, and we're so far behind on levels now because we haven't been killing people.
I wouldn't say that. BB's only 64.
Yeah, where am I?
We're 47.
Oh,
where am I?
47.
You're 57.
Okay.
So yeah, he's 10 levels higher than me, so I'm basically bait.
Hey, you're good bait, though.
Yeah, you can help, but
when
you're
the fog ends, run right to the center and attack the guys with the... Because he's by himself right now.
Okay.
For me.
I'm down.
And the one ran off with the Argent Avis.
Wait, BB left a bunch of animals at the center.
That doesn't help us.
Are they there? Oh, it's another member of BB. Okay. There's multiple members of BB still.
Yeah, but one of them ran off.
All right, where are you? I'm right next to the beacon. Or the support
A little bit up the river from it.
All right, Nitz. Well, you said, unless you are suggesting they attack the one on their own that isn't at the center.
I say they go for the one at the center. It's their best bet.
I wouldn't. No. Okay.
He's by himself with the dinosaurs. Oh, he also has a crossbow, apparently.
But if you get him while he's still on a dino, he's fucked.
Yeah, I've got a compound bow and 72 arrows. I could just spam while our dinos attack.
Honestly, we might want to have our dinos hold back and us just walk on man-to-man, take him out. And then if he gets on a dino, we run.
No, I'd say just grab your dinos, go in full force.
But then he'll see us coming.
They're going to see you coming no matter what.
He won't be able to see you coming because there's no flatlands until you get to the top.
Yeah.
How far down this river are you?
Kind of towards the blue beacon.
Which way is the center? Wait, how do you even get to the
middle? Yeah, I don't even know which way it is.
There's a few ramps.
I guess it's between all three beacons? Or obelisks?
I think so.
So I guess it'd be up through this way.
I'm getting swarmed by bugs. Holy shit.
It's on the top of a really big hill. Yeah, it is. Okay. It's smack in the middle of all three towers.
Yeah, I don't see the red one, so I'm guessing it's up this
way. No!
What happened?
Oh, he's just unconscious. Okay.
Oh no, I just found another one of my triceratopses.
I'm trying to figure out what beach you guys are at. Ah, you're at that one.
Yeah, I'm kind of near where we were. Oh my god, all the bags.
Question, are you still where I, when I pointed out that you were near our house in survival, are you still there?
I'm not there anymore.
Damn, if you were
I'm
there,
near where we started the game.
Where did we start again? By the blue beacon?
Yeah, we ran towards the
oh,
blue
ghost.
Beacon.
Ghost.
Mm-hmm.
Or no, Xylo. No, Xylo, you're right here. So you see the hill right in front of you?
Yeah.
That way to center.
Alright.
You might want to wait for Ghost. Also, yeah. There's a house there and a raptor.
Ooh, a raptor.
Oh, shit, the wall is actually starting to eclipse the river
yeah.
now.
Yeah, try to head back towards where we started, I guess, and then we'll do our thing.
I gotta wait for my raptor to wake up. He's
you have a T-Rex at least, right?
Yeah.
T-Rex, two raptors,
oh,
and
God,
whatever
your,
else
your
I
your T-Rex is lower level than their T-Rex.
Ah.
Here's
yeah,
what I suggest.
It matters how much trained levels, not how much tamed.
Here's what
level.
I suggest. Get on the raptor, run in, so that the dinos are delayed.
Ooh, Pokey's actually getting pretty dangerous.
I'm telling you.
Ghost, the border is literally right coming up on your ass.
Yeah, I know. I see it. I'm heading... I need to meet up with Xylo, and then we're gonna go have a final stay.
But I mean,
yeah.
It's moving fast.
Well, yeah, we're down to the last 40 minutes. But we've learned a lot, so things we'd do differently. Way earlier focus on Karnos.
You know what? You know what something mm-hmm. for me to do differently is? Not play. I don't think I can play.
I mean, we did really, really good at the start. We just started lagging once those couple mega.
Honestly, I'm
in,
proud of
me
how
split.
This game went.
Yeah,
like,
I mean,
tons
you're in the
of
final
kills.
Eight.
So.
Yeah, we fought really well. I mean, we tamed two T-Rexes, had them fight to the death to determine which one is stronger,
mm-hmm.
have
obviously.
The experience of the weaker one absorb.
You have a really good chance
hey,
of getting the guy
Xylo.
That has the Carno.
Yeah, what's up?
You may have to leave without Ghost.
Oh, no.
The dome is coming in pretty quick.
Not leaving
Where
without
you,
Ghost.
Xylo? There's like five raptors over here, and I'm trying to avoid them.
I still
I tame them, but I don't have any tranks, so...
Are you
like,
trying
literally
to trick
a raptor army
trikes?
Sounds like a pretty decent idea.
Just have some cannon fodder.
Alright, so the red beacon in the middle of the lake, are you near that one?
He is next to that, yes.
Okay.
So just go there. I think.
At least I'm heading in the right direction.
Yeah, and it's the one you think of.
Like, I can see his T-Rex once I get close.
Good, good.
Once I get close. I haven't spotted you yet.
Oh! Pokey screwed!
They gonna die?
Uh-oh.
We're also gonna have another evolution event pretty soon.
One of the Pokies yeah. got caught outside of the thing.
Your Anklo's coming into fight.
Yeah. Everyone here is
are
like, they're gonna die.
Yeah, so they dead?
Oh, I see a T-Rex.
I'm not sure.
Is that a fight between you and Wilds? Or...
If you're seeing a fight Bronos, that's not him. He's fighting like
I'm
a
seeing
Karno.
A. I saw a Karno die.
Oh, you're here, Ghost. You're here.
Yeah,
Ghost.
That's me.
Okay, cool.
Group up with his dinos.
Oh, poor
you don't hear
Ryu
whistling
can.
When you're riding.
Alright, they're all knocked out, Xylo.
Okay.
But your Ankylo is coming to kill them. It's killing the one you just knocked out.
Whistling passive.
I think he's gonna hate you when you wake when it wakes up.
A little bit.
Your trike and T-Rex are coming.
Yeah,
oh
just
God, do
me
they
to.
Still hold the grudge? Oh.
No.
I was hoping
the trike is up. Also, there's another trike past the one that just woke up.
Pokey's
the T-Rex
about...
freaks me out every damn time.
Yeah, every time.
Pokey's tribe is about to die.
There's another trike that you haven't that you knocked out.
Yeah, I know.
Also, that one woke up.
Alright, I think we've got a decent enough army after
we're not gonna bother with the one you knocked out?
No, there's a lot of them I knocked out.
There's only actually one left.
The two. I didn't have any bears on that other one.
The other one died.
No, did it?
Oh, okay. No, never mind, it's there.
Yeah.
The Pokey tribe is losing a lot of their dinosaurs.
Pokey Potato is dead.
How'd he die?
Right. He was killed by the void.
As soon as I got these guys tamed.
I don't know how, it didn't touch him.
Then we'll make our move.
Maybe left.
No, Ghost, do not let that wall get even near you. You die instantly. It doesn't even have to touch you.
No, it's literally like a couple seconds.
It should be 25 seconds on the other side of the wall.
Nope.
And it should beep when you get close.
Potato was just erased from existence for being near it.
Okay. Then good to know. We'll probably be moving into the center because it is the last half hour. There's seven left. We made it to the top seven. I want to go out in a blaze of glory.
Yep, let's do it.
Two tribes.
At least in a confused scuffle.
There's only one tribe that has both its members alive.
Oh, no.
No, they're just moving.
Yeah, your T-Rex... call your guys passive. I'm gonna take my guys.
Ouch! Pokey tribe got screwed.
Your T-Rex ran me over and stepped on me, and so my guys went nuts.
Okay, luckily my guys
didn't get
upset.
I called them passive, though, so we're
good. Okay, good.
So, Ghost.
Alright, let's move in.
Pokey tribe is just straight inland?
Straight up. There's a hill in front of you.
It looks like you're about to make final six.
What do you mean? We're about to win.
What I mean is that this guy's going towards the setter on his own, and he only has one dino.
Alright, let me know how my guys are following. Rex is obviously gonna be good, but...
Did you get your Rex saddled?
No.
That's the one nice thing about a raptor horde. If you manage to get one, they easy follow saddle.
So Ryukin's probably the only one that has this dino. He's gonna get a saber tooth.
Oh.
Oh shit. Oh no.
Never mind.
That is a swarm of like 20
fireflies. My god, that's so many dragonflies! Leave the raptor, Ghost! Leave the raptors!
No, they're gaining so many levels!
Yeah, honestly.
One's dead! One's down!
The raptor died.
Oh no, I'm about to lose my other raptor. Can't sprint.
And here we see Ghost die to a swarm of dragons. Oh god, the ghosts are coming.
Ghost is gonna die to a bug.
I died to a bug.
It's the worst.
Ghost is gonna go out the way I went out. Zyla, just push on your
own. Oh my god, you had so many.
Yeah, that was unexpected.
You might actually survive this. No, you're screwed. There are so many there. Run, Ghost, run.
The raptor's unconscious. They knocked it out.
You got him.
We won't. Oh, my God.
Do you have any stim berries?
Forget Ghost. Push.
I can't. All my guys are stuck in the forest.
Cut the forest down.
Poor Ryukin. He didn't get the Sabertooth because his dinos all mobbed him. Did he just get an Argent Avis, though? He did.
Interesting.
All right.
My guy's waking up fairly well, so.
Okay.
Did not gain as many levels as I thought on that.
They don't give much.
All right, I see your T-Rex off in the distance. My guys
have issues. Guys, you have issues.
What's up?
The other member of BB's back.
Yeah.
It's time to go out. Oh god, he's coming your way.
Well, fuck.
Ghost killed the raptor.
Hey, yeah, great. I killed the raptor by accident.
Zyla might want to get ready.
So I'm useless.
Ghost, run up the hill.
Thank you for harvesting wood.
Ghost,
there we
just go up the hill and meet the Carno coming your way.
Meet the Carno. I don't have any tranks.
It's not a Carno you can tame.
Go out in a blaze of glory, Ghost. If you beat these guys, it'll just...
Is he anywhere near me? Can I help him?
Never mind, they're just going to hold down the middle.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, where are you, Zylo? Because I'll help you out.
Up the hill, out of the forest. I don't know if I'm still headed towards middle, but...
You are. You're still going the way.
He tamed a D-Lo just now.
Yeah.
The D-Los are dangerous.
Just keep going up the hill.
The poison just does a lot.
So make sure you guys go up the ramp on the left. It's the closest one to you.
This guy in the middle is smart crit. Do you see this?
Which one?
The Joey from BBB.
What's he doing?
He's proned with a crossbow.
Oh my god. Be right back.
Yeah, see, we did not get enough high-tech weapons either, so...
Got compound bows. They're better than crossbows.
Are they?
Yeah. Crossbows are like level 30. Compound bows are level 70.
Oh. Alright, which way did you go? Did you go more to the right?
Maybe. Just keep trying to go up the hill.
I mean, I see the ramp up
to the
main area. I just don't see a T-Rex anymore.
I don't know if I just hallucinated that, but I saw, like, someone riding on something attack my guy in the back. It just looked like that from the way that things were looking. Alright, looks like I'm, making my way over to the ramp now.
Ryuki?
I'm gonna drop all my dead weight.
There's a colonel coming for you,
Zylo. Oh, boy.
Herbivore drop. This could actually help you. He pissed off a, it's Mammoth.
Which would be great if I could tame one.
Watch out, BBB's coming for you guys.
I hear people in voice chat. I am kind of asking for it, wandering around next to it, but damn it, I can't believe I lost my raptor.
Yeah.
Fucking dragonflies. Alright, I do not see you anywhere.
Alright.
This pokey guy built a house.
It's not a terrible idea.
Something's
it is.
Something.
The wall's closing in on him. He's dead. Pokey is no longer a threat. There's no way he's
getting
out of this
one. I'm in a fight.
All right, I was gonna go out in a blaze of glory, but I'll wait and see if I can get a little higher on the scoreboard.
Oh, never mind. He got away.
Right, blaze of glory time then. I'm gonna head up to the top.
Seems like I'm having an easy time.
Actually, there's a guy next to Zylo Ghost.
Oh no.
Well, that's great. I don't know where Zylo is, so.
Darn it! He got back up away.
Bum bum bum
Ghost?
Bum bum.
Someone just ran outside the border.
Alright, let's see if we can go up this way. I think I might just have to go in. He's weak.
Oh my god, there is... Yeah, the guy on the top.
Hey Ghost, look, you lived again.
Yeah. Or not in a carno. They have a Spino, a T-Rex that I can
see.
Yeah,
T-Rex, Spino.
Oh, do you see the middle?
They got the Carnotaurus up there.
Yeah, I almost just got the Carnotaurus.
They're riding the Carno.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no. Mammoths are attacking me. Great.
They got the Argent Avis. You gotta snipe them. Hit them with a couple tranks. They probably don't have their fortitude up.
I don't have any trank arrows left. I have one trank.
Hit them in the head.
They know where I'm coming from, so...
All right, are you heading up the ramp? Because we'll engage at the same time, and hopefully the chaos helps.
You want me to go in loud?
I say go for the one on the
right. Go in loud. There's Carno heading your... To...
Yeah, he saw me. Let's go.
If you're lucky, you can snipe him from a distance.
Your dinos aren't following you, Zylo. Now that they're kind of trying.
You're not up on the top of the ramp?
I'm up there.
What are you at the top?
I'm watching you, Zylo, shoot this guy.
He's backing off.
Keep Zylo, your dinosaurs aren't reinforcing you. They're stuck on the ramp.
Yeah, I noticed. That's why I wasn't going that much in. Oh, this is not good.
He's just kind of standing there while you let him, while you shoot him. The Argent Avis is in the air. Watch it.
It's coming your way. He's coming at you.
They're both coming for you.
But the dinos are not, so I'm going to run behind and start shooting at them. Like, they didn't bring their dinos with them, and that's all he has, is that Carno and that Argentavis.
Start shooting at the Argentavis.
Oh no, fell off the cliff.
Wow, you're so lucky there's no fall damage.
Yeah.
He's coming down. Okay. Oh, no.
Nope, he turned around because of
the... Oh,
he's
my
jumped
guys
off.
Came down. Darn.
He's coming down the ramp.
No, he's not. He's getting ready to snipe, it looks like. Oh, nice job, Ghost. Keep shooting it.
He's gonna pick you up.
Oh, where's my Rex at?
If he picks you up, start hitting him with melee attacks.
There's also no...
You killed it!
You killed it!
Yeah! Going out strong!
Bring him down, bring him down.
His Argent Cave is down. They can't fly anymore. Right, they're gonna kill Ghost, personal. Though.
My Rex Ghost. Is stuck.
Jump off the mountain, Ghost! Your pants broke, you. Ghost!
Ghost, jump off. They can't chase you.
There's no fall damage, too.
I killed the Argentavis, so go in and fight on that. I'm gonna come back up the ramp and go again.
The T-Rex is trying to get up. The T-Rex is up! The T-Rex is up!
Let's do it! We're going in!
Everything else fell.
Sorry, we got what matters.
I'm gonna boost my movement speed, because he was slow. They're in full chitin, and I hit him with like 10 arrows, but it didn't kill him.
Oh no. I can't fight that.
They're not moving even when they attacked. I'm pretty sure they're set to passive.
No, we weren't in close enough range.
Yeah, that's why I stayed and I took out that Argentavis because they weren't anywhere near it. Did they move back towards
they're
it?
They're
running
the
towards.
Oh, now they've got them all. Now we're fucked.
They're running for Zelo.
You have to throw some arrows in there, Ghost.
Zelo, get him! Shoot him!
I'll pull the Spino if I can off you. That's all I can do.
He sicked them on your dino. Just go for him! Go for him!
Put some arrows in the bitch.
Where's he at? Is he in the middle?
He's right behind you.
He's right behind you. Rex is down. Oh god, they're coming at you, Zylo.
Yes, but yeah, if Zylo me. Can kill... Ghost, get him!
Ah! Ghost, kill Joey.
Out of arrows.
Get up there and stab Joey.
I've got a metal axe.
The Spino is chasing you, just so you know.
Yeah, now I'm fucked.
Run, Ghost, Zylo, run!
Jump. If you jump, they'll come with you, and then they won't come back to their masters.
Okay.
Alright, I'm leaning the dinos away. I leave it to you, Zylo.
I don't have anything
the
anymore.
The Rex went off on its own. You can kill the Rex now.
No, I can't. What am I going to kill him with? A broken leg and
I don't
an
know. Axe? Oh. Oh my god. Pokey's attacking.
Go, Zylo.
Oh, Zylo's dead.
Zylo's
I
dead.
Survived.
Zylo died.
Pokey's here with... One person
if only
I
could see during the nighttime. Oh man.
Hey, look! Tribe eliminated, Zylo.
Yep.
I've been dead for so long.
Oh, he had right, so much
to find.
Thing
over
is,
there. That was tough.
You guys may not notice it, but you just opened up for a winning someone else other than BB winning by dispersing everything.
Yeah, if they come in now.
They're down a T Rex and an Argentavis.
The survivor locations revealed.
Absolutely. Well,
oh, Pokey's full inventory.
Ghost, you could kill Pokey. You could claim.
Oh yeah,
second.
He's right over there. He's the one guy over there.
At no, the don't
right, let me get
Pokey.
Some pants and a shirt on.
Pokey has a decent.
A he only has a Cardo.
I'd try and take out the guys in the middle. They're the big threat. Well, besides
okay.
Ryukin. Ryukin
guys,
has like
oh
20
guys.
Dinos.
Oh,
he's coming for you, Ghost.
Ghost, the Rex is back in play.
He just took the Rex back.
Let's see if Pokey...
Wait, fights. Are Pokey and the other guys on different teams, though?
Yeah. Ghost, there's a T-Rex chasing you.
Oh, no, they won't.
Yeah,
Ghost,
but he can't path, so...
But
the
guy on
the
Carno can.
Watch out, Ghost.
Oh,
that
God.
Was a poor choice.
Pokey's coming.
Yeah.
Ah. Now level 57 Carno, like, I couldn't do anything.
Pretty much, yeah.
But
is
hey,
Pokey
I killed an Argentavis. We had some
nah,
fun
Pokey
fights.
Just sitting Hang still. On. Yeah.
There
so
we are.
Many kills.
Mits and Ghost. Our tribe got fourth place.
Not bad. Not bad at all. There was a lot of inactivity that I kind of regret, but we did good.
I wish I had gotten
to play. We got to the final showdown, so.
And Pokey's just gonna die.
Come on, Pokey. Beat
Knock
them, Pokey.
Out.
I don't know why Pokey didn't run in while I was fighting.
Probably thought he stood a chance if he didn't.
Pokey's
and
dead.
He's dead. Game's over.
Tribe of Pokey is dead. No, Ryukin really has a chance of this.
Wait, where the fuck is Ryukin?
I peppered that T-Rex, too. Like, that thing should be close.
Ryukin's on his way.
How many's he got?
You've seen
the
Ryukin's
army. The still intact?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's why he hasn't made it to the center yet.
Well, someone's sitting in the center. Oh no, these are previous exit positions, aren't they? God, that was dumb.
Use the arrow keys to spectate someone.
I have no idea what Ryokin's doing.
I don't either.
Oh, never mind, he was just running away. Oh my god, why is it so dark?
Wow, he's got a bunch of stuff, but he is right next to that mist wall.
Yeah, he's...
Oh yeah.
He's got a lot
of... Yeah,
he
ain't getting all that up the hill.
Well, I was hoping that this would be like everybody dies in one grand melee at the end, but it doesn't look like we got... I think they're going to stretch it for the full 20 minutes, so I'm not going to keep recording it.
Yeah, same.
Holy survival crap! Of the fittest. What?
That Rex just went from level 40 to 69. 70.
What? Yeah, that's what happens
when you kill me and Ghost, so... We had some good levels on us.
That's another big thing. Like, we need to get a good group of stuff and just start killing things, because you can level up your dinos a lot.
Yeah. I would have loved to have good frames and made it past the first 10 minutes.
I sat at 30 pretty much the whole time, except
I was sitting at like
20.
I didn't have any frames issue.
I'm actually going to kill this game.
So yeah, we'll have some more Survival of Fittest coming up.